for all the love and fun, Wubby. You're my baby boy. You looking like Rosie O'Donnell at a bisexual bridal shower. In 1964, the FBI began an investigation to determine if the lyrics to Louie Louie were obscene. 31 months later, they concluded the song was unintelligible at any speed and the investigation was closed. Cassie-a-roo. Happy 1 year, Wubby. Thank you for making me laugh during a bad time in my life. Lots of love. Chaosasaurus. Happy 7 months and congrats on winning the show you were supposed to host. Hashtag Hamstergate 2021 will be the new Coney 2012. Half Canadian. Wubby, we always ask you for kisses, but we never give them back. Chat, Wubby kiss and chat to kiss Wubby back. From Cairo. I love refrigerator. Got it? Good. Now get inside. 32 months. Pretty cool. You're doing good work, Wubby, keep it up. Your eyes are large. Miss House Mouse. What do you call a hippie's wife? Mississippi. Hashtag Hamstergate. 4 months for this couch couple. Thanks for all the laughs. Puckers.
Here's a song we can listen to.
Ladies, we don't like your asshole, cause it's particularly nice. We like your asshole, cause you won't let us have it. And cause typically it's tighter than your baby wagon. I'll take a little poop on my dick if it means I can relive my high school days. Of course I will. Tell me I'm the only one. Tell me I'm the only one who's fucked the poop shoe. And I'll put a ring on it. And I'll put a ring on it. I might even let you return the favor. I want to know what it feels like to be Mandingo for once.
What the fuck is so stupid?
Hold on, I'm gonna play the rest of that. It cut off at the best part. What a classic. Hold on. It was called, I think it's called Danger 1052 is the name of this. There it is. How far did we get? Was that like a minute in?
It feels like to be Mandingo for once.
Enjoy, enjoy.
Touch my asshole. Ooh, let me suck your dick, daddy. Fucking comes everywhere.
I only fuck hot dudes.
Sometimes you need a bitch.
Picture that pussy. Picture that fucking dank axe wound, my man.
Curl your toes. Make it look as much like a pussy as you can.
Pussy tastes better when you ain't locked in.
And if she was 15, I was 15.
I don't want to have sex with a 16-year-old. I just want answers.
Would you fuck me? I swear to God, I have a fat cock. I will eat cum. I actually enjoy the taste of cum. I'm gonna actually nut in my own mouth, and I'm gonna drink my own nut because I'm a fucking closet homosexual. It tastes really good.
I just want to feel alive again.
That's true.
I'm a desperate man. I just want to know. Let me fuck your ass. Show me the way. Let me fuck your ass. Fuck your ass! would you just fuck me? Would you just actually penetrate me, please?
I just knocked over my anal lube.
What a fucking banger. For those who don't know what that... I forgot about that song. I want to be very clear here. That was not like something... That was clips from one stream, I believe. Or no, it was a couple streams. Put together by Carlos the Gardener, who is an editor of the Highlight Channel. It's called Danger 1052. I forgot all about it. It's an old meme. It's over a year old now. But it slapped so hard, dude. It slapped so hard. What the fuck? Anyway, hold on. Wait for it. Wait for it. Hold on. And hi! Welcome to Friday. I know why you're here. You saw Hive Mind on Thursday and you went, I want to see what the champion does in his off days. I know why you're here. Oh, it's working again, by the way. So that's great. I know. Speech!
Hi.
You want a speech for the victory? Speech? All right. I'll give a speech. I didn't have anything prepared. Hold on. Speech or intense speech music. All right. It's a late... I know. Yesterday, I took the stage in front of more live viewers than I've ever sat before. Points were stolen. Our hamsters, gerbils, Twitch has officially decided no. We climbed. Shut up, bitch. Age is just a number. When you really break it down, especially when you go state by state, the age of consent is different. And what if I'm in Japan? It's really something. Wrong speech? Oh. Hey, well, thanks everybody for watching me on Hivemind yesterday. I do appreciate it. Oh, Jew! Oh my god! Hello, daddy. Okay, I'll let you finish. Welcome to Friday stream. I hope you all are doing well. It's odd streaming. Like, I've never been a back-to-back day streamer.
No to but, that. Shut I up. Do not support what
y'all,
that's
it's like y'all
what
discovered sound
right
alerts
now.
Today.
That's a no for me.
I did not sound congested until I started streaming, and now I suddenly do.
You suck.
Hive Mind extension is still up. All right, boys, let me get rid of that. Hold on. I'm so unprofessional. Elden Ring, we're gonna talk about it, dude!
Hey, Wubs. Shouts out to your mom for the strong fight. Love you, dude. Warhead.
Thank you.
Five
Shouts
months
out to my
with
mom.
The Green Goblin.
I appreciate
Chat.
It. I'm sure
Kiss
she appreciates it. Hold on, I gotta fix the extension.
The
Hold on.
Boys.
Why is it so much louder? Can you guys hear that shit? It's okay, I gotta take the extension off. Hold on.
Is your OnlyFans fun? I like to think it is. I have a lot of fun on there. How old are you? I'm 27. Can you say hello to your brother? Hello, Pega. Hello. You are looking unbelievably good today. Thank you. We are doing
let me I gotta change the extension. Give me a second, guys.
You
I gotta
suck.
Get the extension off. How do you do it? Why is everyone saying Velma? Oh, because she's Velma. Oh, that's slick. You can talk about OnlyFans on here? All right, whatever. Let me get rid of it. Hold
that's
on.
True.
Give me a second. I'll read the subs. Thank
Happy
you for all the
months,
gifts.
Baby.
Insane.
Kissing face. 2 years of incredible memories.
All right. Hive Mind's off
here.
Now.
Thanks for everything, Wubby.
Thank
Benji.
You, Benji.
Love all you, right. Wub. Can I have a high five?
Of course, brother.
Something 15 months. Hey, Wubby. Thank you for the content. Can I get a reverb chop, baby?
There you go, baby! Okay.
You suck.
Shut up, bitch. Thank you to the subs that came in, by the way. Magic Man. Thank you for the 10, Jesus. And Mr. Swiffer went down with a 50. DKMV, thank you for the five. Appreciate it as always. And Klimp, hold on, I gotta do it. I know, I need to put shit on the bookshelf. I know. Do you want me to mic up the printer? I can. You guys can hear how fucking loud it is. Happy Friday. How's the tattoo? The one on my shoulder, or my arm? It's great. It's healed perfect.
You suck.
It's healed up. Oh, the one on my leg? It's actually got some acne now, so it's probably infected.
You helped me through
whatever.
Depression the last year.
Cheers to depression,
content.
Huh?
Wubby hug. Big kisses, big boy.
What's that Bo Burnham song Wubby that's been stuck in my fucking head? Where everybody knows everybody. Dude, it's been... Oh my god, it's so good. Not Welcome to the Internet, that's a great song too, but the one, All Eyes on Me, All Eyes on Me, All Eyes on Me, put your fucking hands up, get on out of your, dude, can I play it, or is that, like, super, is that, like, gonna be DMCA'd? It's so good, like, it's been stuck in my head, so I'm like, this isn't a comedy special, I'm just vibing to this music, review it, it will, here's the problem with it, though, it will slow the stream down, I have Zootopia porn up on one of my tabs.
Boy, that's a spirit.
Y'all thought I was fucking lying.
My beautiful Webster, you set my soul on fire. I love you so much, Slumpty.
Oh, 7 months. You. Go watch the Bo Burnham special. It's not without criticism, but it's still a must-watch in my opinion.
Couch couple here. My girlfriend watches, but is not subbed. Wubby
what a
in
bitch.
Chat. Can you please shame Michelle? Thank
hey,
you.
Hey, Michelle, you're tacky. Your feet stink. Okay. Let me tell you right now, your man deserves better, okay? Your man deserves someone who will be interested in his interest, Michelle. You suck. Okay, Michelle's a stinky filth. Let's not be too mean. By the way, I'm not sponsored in any way by Ciroc, but Alex stole this from New Orleans. I'm not even lying. She smuggled, I'm not lying. She took this with her through the airport. Against everyone's wishes. Who the fuck brings alcohol back from a trip? I don't understand it. But regardless, she took it home, and I'm really happy she did because I'm giving my Wubby seal of approval. This is Ciroc pineapple. It's new, and I'm mixing it with Mountain Dew Zero. I'm mixing it with Mountain Dew Zero, and it disappeared. It's not new.
Lord
new to
have
me,
mercy,
bitch.
I'm about to bust.
It disappeared. Mountain Dew Zero, Ciroc, pineapple. This is dangerous. That's my review. It's great with OJ. It's because it's weak, but it's getting me fucked up. I'll tell you that right now. You're a female. Why is it okay to be 2021, Pride Month, positivity, whatever, whatever? Until you want to insult someone's drink taste, and then suddenly you're gay, wears your skirt with that drink, you F-slur. How come that's cool, huh? Huh? How come that's cool, chat? But dream's fat! Which is it, guys? Huh? Which is it?
Oh, yeah.
Ciroc is literally 40%. That's 35, so that
love
5% makes me a pussy.
Good job last night. Waffle sauce. Mm.
Thank you. Yeah, I mean, I'll talk about it for like a half second.
Kissy papa.
For those who didn't see, which I don't know how you didn't, we had a lot of viewers. It was great. Last night I was on, or last afternoon, yesterday afternoon, I was on Hivemind, and you know, it is what it is. I came, I saw, I took over the whole competition and won easily. I'm gonna be returning for the champions round. It is what it is. We went on a tear. Amaranth was crying by the end of it. S-Fan was in shambles. I will say, Anita had a bit of a drive-by that has taken my community by storm, which I really don't know if I want to bring it up. Oh, everybody knows. That's funny. Everybody's got something to say now. You know what? Okay.
New dono sound, please.
Oh, you guys are such assholes.
If you send me the audio file of her saying he's got tits, I will make it a sound alert, okay? But someone needs to do the work. I'm not going to put that much work in insulting myself.
11 months. Excellent work Thursday.
You missed it? It was a great... All honesty, can I just say...
Can I get a reverb? Yes, daddy.
Yes, daddy. Yeah. Yes, daddy. I felt very at home my past two streams. This is just, I love when stream gets to be casual and I get to just talk, and that's what I'm gonna do right now. Wednesday's stream was this eye-opening experience for me, and I was like, oh, this is what made me famous. Let me explain. Now you might say, Wub, you're not famous. Okay, this is what put me on the map in just on YouTube, okay? On Wednesday, I had a realization after stream. I was like, that was so much fun. I love doing that. And I was like, oh, that's what I used to do. That's all I used to do was commentary videos. Just talk. Just review somebody else's content. I love doing it. I love getting to react. And I know there's a lot of people in chat on their high horse. Right? They're big dogs. Okay? They're big dudes on the block. Oh, reaction content, it's so easy. My man, go live, go for it.
That's true.
Go live and show me how easy it is. I believe it. And then Thursday, I got to do my other favorite thing that I was like, fuck, I love doing this too. Not having to be on the back end and worried about all the little components. Oh, the mic's not where... No. On Thursday, I got to sit here and be a part of a game show for the first time that I wasn't a part of the setup for. And I was like, I fucking love this, dude. I just get to come on and shoot the shit with people, make my chat laugh, try to make the other guests and the host laugh. It's like, those are the two things that I want to do more than anything is like react to content and give my commentary on it, which I think it is what it is. And then be a part of a game show that I'm not the one who set up because, oh my God. Remember, if you guys watched on Thursday, there was so much scuff. You know what the best thing in the world was for me to sit there and go, hey, man, it's not me. Blame Dan or whatever. Hey, not me. Nothing to do with it. It was so nice. Anita on Wobillionaire. I was thinking about asking her to come on, actually. Because I love Wobillionaire, but again, like with turn it on, Dan. Yeah. Check whispers. Okay, I'll see the whispers. TT, what do you got here? TT sent me a Discord link. Is this it? That was fast.
He's got tits.
Yeah, it's not that funny, actually. Yeah, it's not that funny. Anita was annoying as hell. She has Tourette's, my dude. Like, you can't really say that. I don't know. I wouldn't. That just makes you sound kind of stupid. She can't help it.
He's got tits.
It does suck, though, because how do you, like, if you, I'm not going to show the clip because I'm already too shamed, but if you watch the clip, you'll see me just kind of deflate. What can you say, right? I want to hit her back with some shit, but I can't. Oh, she didn't mean it. It's the easiest out, right? It started a whole, Charlie died. Yeah, what an asshole. Where's having my back, Charlie? Hit her with, you got tics. Okay, that's mean.
He's got tits.
Okay, bitch. All right. Easy now, big man. Why are you crying? I love Charlie's reaction. Yeah, he let it out. But hey, he got his too later. She hit him with a shut up cuck or something like that. All right, I'll make it a sound alert. I'll do it. If you guys want it. No, it just seems kind
of
hurtful.
16 months of awesomeness. Fine.
Let's look at what we have currently. We have a lot to get to tonight. And I'm excited. We have a lot. I'm going to take a page out of every late night host show. We got a great show for you guys tonight. I don't think that's true, though. We just have a lot to get to. I never want to hype it up by even saying it's good. Let me read out these subs, by the way, because holy shit, y'all made a mess over here. And I'm going to Kobe this. By the way, Ludwig, I don't ever know if I got my gifted subs. Did anybody see him come through? He owes me 100. Did they come through? Did I miss them? Did they? Yes, he did. Good. I didn't see him. Tugboat Johnson. Thank you for the 5, brother. Appreciate it. Frito. Thank you for the 10. This is a new one. Paulo TT, we got to do something with this. Paulo Champ gifted 10,000 bits. You ready to see how long of a fucking receipt? This is crazy. TT, you got to make it shorter because PoloChamp gave 10,000 bits, which it's $100. This is huge. Maybe we can make that bigger, TT. Come on. Yeah, kind of massive. Toxicity! Thank you for the five, brother. Schnoodly, appreciate it. Harriet Wubman, don't like that one. Tugboat Johnson again, thank you. 20 from Rose Gold! That's the color of a mangina. Thank you, I appreciate it. And Techno Geek with a 50! Is it true your whole chat has the ability... What? Why is everyone saying, show us your tits? What do you want from me, dude? Why are you guys being so mean? Harriet Wubman. Not gonna lie, Harriet Wubman's hilarious. No, it's not. Wasn't she a conductor? What did she do? She did something crazy. No? Underground Railroad? That's fucking crazy. All right, here we go. How did that one ball turn into two? Did you guys see that? That's wild. Why are people saying move? Let me live. There's tits. Wubby's tits are on the subreddit. Conductor Tubman.
That's true.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you. I appreciate it. All right. Where's the sound alerts? Let's see this. Here we go. Sound alerts. That means we have to get rid of one, chat. If you genuinely want me to add this.
My wife informed me that you had gone live faster than my phone notification. Love you, Wubby.
Is that the Hive Mind champion? Please, guys, I'm at work. Please,
nice
come on.
Papa.
I'm at work. Please.
Hello, Wubby. You looking good, King. Keep it up.
What do we want to get rid of? We have you suck, that's true. Wait. Yeah.
Hi,
what doesn't get played anymore?
Couch couple here. I got
Star
Prime,
doesn't
so
really
get
played.
Sub. Hey, Wubby, can I kiss you for my sub anniversary? You can't say no because it's Pride Month. I love you, Wubs.
Oh, God damn it. Okay. Everyone's saying keep Star. Pull it. Indian mode just got me pretty good. Should Wubby add the new sound alert? Here we go. Just vote in that. Hello. All right, let's take a look. Here's Star, by the way, for those wondering. Star. No. I don't think that we really use it anymore. It doesn't really happen
Star.
Much.
Star.
Okay, let's see. Library, upload a sound.
Where everybody knows everybody knows everybody.
Star.
Everybody,
he's got tits. It's gonna be sad.
You know what, dude? I super agree with what's being said. That is something I agree with right there. Yes.
All right, I uploaded it. Let's hear it. Where is it? All right, here it is. There's so many. I have so many uploaded.
Star.
He's got tits.
It's kind of mean. Okay, add this sound. How many bits? I'm gonna make it. All right.
Star.
Y'all really want to play Star now that you think it's getting yeeted. I just added it. I don't think I actually need to eat one. Yeah, I didn't need to eat one. Apparently, we can have more than whatever.
Star.
I didn't have to remove anything. So there you go. I think it's just working. I don't know. Is it loud? It's kind of loud. I'll turn it down a little bit. There we go.
He's got tits.
I don't like it. I don't like it at all. It's kind of loud.
Car couple here. Oh. I yelled at you from my car the other day. I think
what?
That deserves a kiss.
31 months love to all from UK.
Hash hamster gates.
What is this fucking TTS voice? Oh.
You got a shitty ponytail. Ugh. That's not how you get a guy.
You're like 36. What are you doing with a ponytail?
Yeah, he's note to tits. Ladies, don't wear your hair in a ponytail. Wear it down on your shoulders because then it indicates that you are a female.
He's got tits.
All right, guys.
I'm gonna just clear the queue because you're doing the thing. You're doing the thing that you do. You're doing the thing you always do.
He's got tits.
Holy shit. It's pages of it. It's pages of it. There's literally pages of it. Another one's gonna play it in 3 seconds.
He's got tits.
All right, we're skipping him. You made it so cheap. What do you want from me, chat? I'm just a man. I'm just a man. There, I'll raise the price.
Be connect. What's up?
That's, dude, I rewatched. You know what? It's fun, dude. I had a moment today where I'm like, God, I'm so.
He's got tits.
"14 months, love you, baby boy. Can I have a hug?"
He's got
hashtag
tits.
He s got tits.
Oh my God! Can everybody shut up? Okay, you know what? Fuck it. We're just gonna troubleshoot this stream. Star. I'm gonna change the TTS voice. Shut up! I'm gonna change the TTS voice. How do I do that? Oh, that might eat all the donos. Fuck it, I won't do it. I'll do it on a different stream. Hire a trainer, Wubby. For what? Lover. What about the disassociate guy? I don't know what that means. All right. I have
Hi,
a story
Wubby.
To tell you guys.
28
Hi.
Months, baby. We love everything you do. Hi to my wife, Kayla, and our friend, Hitchy. Buy a mixing bowl, please.
I have a mixing bowl. I bought one. This is very important. Are there any children watching my stream?
Star.
Are there any children watching my stream right now? I need you, Senor, please. You're older than the sun, okay? I need the children to clear out. I have a story that gets adult very quick. And I'm glad he laughed. And this involves going to Google. I'm
you
not going to tell people what to do. Okay? I'm not going to tell anybody what to do because if I did, I feel like I could get in trouble on Twitch. So,
you suck.
If you're an adult and you feel like it, you can follow along. If you're not an adult, this isn't for you. But I'm going to tell you guys a story. But before I tell the story, I would like you guys to
You suck.
Follow along with this. I'm on Google right now. I'm actually not going to tell you to do it because I could get in trouble. Run an ad? What is running an ad? Is that going to get rid of the children? Is the ad a children filter? Ads for kids. Hey, kids, if you're watching right now, this ad's going to prevent you from hearing something that you probably shouldn't hear. So I'm sorry, kids. Also, if you're a kid, go fuck yourself, you fucking loser. Be older. You can't say shit to me. You suck. You're a kid. It's going to suck for a while. And guess what? When you're older, you're going to talk this way to kids. Fuck you. You suck. You're young. You're ugly and you can't do anything about it. Nice voice. Nice height. Fucking loser, kid. All right. There's
you
a 3-minute ad for the kids. This person just said, check your TikTok DMs. What the fuck? All right. So if I'm on Google right now, and again, I'm not encouraging anybody to follow along at home. But there's a story. Shut the fuck up. There's a story I was going to tell on stream today involving a maid that's Mexican. And I tested this on my friends last night to see if it was just me. Not for the faint of heart. So I went to Google and I typed in. So first I type in Mexican maid on Google and I click on images. All right. Again, you do not follow along at home. I'm on Google right now. I've typed in Mexican maid and I'm looking at the photos. I'm not going to show any of this. And I'm like, okay, I see. All right. I see a lot of like staged photos. Clearly like either an advertisement, a show, a modeling thing. All right. So I'm like, this isn't what I'm looking for. I'm looking for an actual Mexican maid, a photo of one to use for my story that I'm going to be telling on stream. So I type in Mexican maid real and I press enter. Time to find out who's still following along at home. I
I just wanted photos of a Mexican man in real life. And you might be thinking, well, Wubby, why'd you type it in strange? Okay, fine. Type in real Mexican maid. Flip the words around. More porn! Slightly different, but more pornography. Now, here's where things get really weird. If you type in Mexican real maid, you're not immediately met with porn. So we discovered you have to break the English to get it to work. Sort of. My guy, what the fuck? You're fucking telling me, dude! I was... every word out of my mouth was just factual, by the way. Every word out of my mouth was factual. I didn't choose this life. You think I wanted to see all that shit? I've seen a lot of these. Bro, get some fucking sun. Touch some grass. Authentic Mexican maid? Hold on.
That's true.
Who types like that, though? Authentic Mexican maid. It's food! I'm not even lying! It's fucking food! Guys, there are no real Mexican maid photos on the internet. I can't believe this. I'm telling you, it's porn or food. I'm having a meltdown here. What the fuck? You're right. Thank you. Dude, I'm never letting my kids use the internet. It's a minefield. I literally don't even have to look for... I don't even... That one was funny. I don't even have to look for pornography for it to land on my desk. Just type in Mexican maid. You must have not been here for the start of this. I wanted an authentic looking Mexican maid. Bro, are you shitting me? This is the kind of dumbass shit I get when I look up Mexican maid, bro. This is not what I'm looking for. Turn on the save filter. What am I, two? What the fuck? Zootopia porn. You shut the fuck up, you non-sub. Anyway, that's not the story, by the way. That's just an anecdote that I was like, what the fuck? Like, how did we end? This is not... It's either this or pornography, man. Sometimes it's this in pornography. Lot of chunky Mexican maids. God bless them. Mexico City maid? Hold on. That's gonna be, like, beheadings or something. Oh, what the fuck? Wait, this might have... This Star. Is actually a little bit more accurate. What the fuck? Why? Why is this a little bit more accurate? Okay, I mean, sort of. Fix your printer. We'll pull it out in a second. We'll pull it out. Anyway, but I do have a story to tell about Mexican maids. I wasn't just, I don't know. There is context.
Very proud of how far you and the gang have come in that time.
Thank you, man.
A bit behind y'all, but just bought my first house. Thanks for being great entertainment and great inspiration.
Bro.
Zombie fried chicken.
Oh, zombie fried chicken? Congrats. That's awesome. Congrats on the house. That's an asset, baby.
When will Wubby sit on a cake and fart? 27,277,777,777 months. Wow.
Type in Mexican housekeeper.
Wubby,
okay,
UPC,
guys, you're all creative.
Dude.
I get it.
Kept the
you're
sub going for the year I spent in Afghanistan. Happy to be home and watching you. 32 months, Cabernet.
Fuck yeah, dude. Fuck yeah. You're a fucking hero or whatever. That's poggers. What am I supposed to say when someone says that? Hey man, thanks for freaking doing shit with your guns. Salute him. I feel like that's kind of insulting. I wouldn't ever salute.
Lord have mercy on
that
bust.
I have friends in the military. I would never salute them. That seems so not okay.
Star.
I don't, by the way, people, okay, someone said, I'm not even gonna repeat it. Central American house saluting rye. Dude, okay, I've actually had friends in the military who I used to work at a grocery store, and one of the guys who came in all the time, regular, we were on, like, when I say cool, he would just talk to me. And he would, like, one thing I've heard is that he hated when people would be like, oh, thank you so much for your service. Thank you for your service. Because, like, and this isn't true for everyone in the military. And I'm not the one saying this. This is someone who was in the military who told me this. He was like, I didn't do shit. Like, bro, I sat at a computer. And I'm not, keep in mind, I'm not saying this, but I found it very funny. I'm like, I guess that makes sense. There's probably a lot of people in the military, active duty, who are like I have a friend, I'm not going to say who,
Actually, I don't even want to say, because maybe he does more than I know. But I'm not even gonna, you know what? I'm pro our troops, anti-war, pro the brave men and women.
You suck.
You know? Shut up, bitch. I'll fuck your mom. Wubby, why? Yo, yeah, fuck the troops, dude. Yeah, dude.
You suck.
Marine right here. Hello. KD? KD? I'm not asking for anything you've done in the military, by the way. I'm saying, in Canadian, I'm asking if you want to have craft dinner for dinner. Why is everyone saying Wubby? No, I'm saying, get your fucking mind out of the... Yeah, I'm saying, are you familiar with Kevin Durant? Big fan?
Hey, Wubby, subby, love, adovey, chubby, fucky, I love you, and I hope everyone has a great weekend.
There are dudes adding me now with actual KDs, and they're low, which means I don't think they're fake. They're not like Call of Duty, I went 30-1. This dude was like 1.2. The fuck? What does that mean? Did you kill a really small man? Please don't put actual KDs in chat. That's crazy.
Big boy, good boy. Simple mango.
What's the point two? I don't know. That's gotta be a joke.
14 months.
He killed WTF. A child. Okay, stop. 30 this is getting months. Weird.
I'm so glad that I found this stream. You have replaced almost all forms of entertainment for me. I enjoy you and hope to see what's to come.
Thank love you, man. I appreciate pussy. That. Thank you.
I love your stream, Dennis, but I really need to stop watching you on my phone while I poop. I forget to wipe and have to shower out the dingleberries, loose wizard.
Carl says, I see what you're saying, but I gotta move past it, even though what you said is very funny. All right. There was a crime committed in the Dennis residence. Sometime this last Tuesday, it's a heinous crime, and it's an unforgivable one, and the culprit is still out there. The culprit might even be living under this roof. Black. Sunday night, no stream, not feeling great. Wake up Monday morning, Ash hits us up. This timeline might be wrong, Ash, please. This is where you're living with us now means you don't embarrass me by telling me that I actually flubbed the story a little bit, because it's all for the sake of comedy. Monday morning, Ash messages us.
I need food. I eat. Take me to the grocery store.
Okay, bitch. We all get in the car. Me, Alex, and Ash, we go to the grocery store. Alex grabs a bag of orange cheddar sun chips. I'm gonna put up some images that will help you guys follow the story. Where's the sun chips? There we go. Alex purchases Exhibit A. Sun chips, orange bag, harvest cheddar, 100% whole grain. Monday evening, they are left on the island counter in the kitchen. Tuesday morning rolls around. Our questionably Hispanic maids show up. They come once a week to clean the kitchen and the house. Today, they're gonna just be cleaning the kitchen. Alex and I are out of the house running errands. The maids show up. Ash directs the maids, "Could you please clean the kitchen?" Alex and I return to an immaculate kitchen. However, the sun chips and the maids. Ash, I swear to fucking God, I'm gonna beat the shit out of you. You're in chat saying the maids came on Wednesday. Did you not just hear my fucking rant, you stupid bitch? I'm serious. No, this is real. Ash, did you not just hear my fucking rant? I literally said there's gonna be details I mess up. Ash, are you fucking retarded? Ash. I thought you, she says in chat, I thought you wanted me to
Ashley. You suck.
Long story short, there is a missing bag of Sun Chips. Alex discovered it. Shut up. Alex discovered it late that night. It has been 2 days since the Sun Chips have gone missing. They have yet to pop up. Now, here's the thing. Okay. Alex was very quick to blame the minority cleaners, which she's from Canada. She's not used to working with people that aren't white. I told her, Alex, these are honorable. They are good maids. Okay. There is why would you assume they would risk their jobs over a bag of fucking Sun Chips? I'm doing Alex so dirty. She didn't think that at first. Okay. But she's like, maybe the maids took them? Because where the fuck did they go? We searched the whole house top to bottom. We could not find the Sun Chips. Not a single chip had been eaten from them yet. Here's the thing, though. I'm going to throw a little shade. There's one other culprit who it could be. Ash, when the Sun Chips went missing, you went to your room very fast. You had very little to say about the missing Sun Chips. In fact, you did the classic psychology play of appealing to our emotions by going, "Oh yeah, my hot Cheetos went missing too." Did they, Ash? Then why were they in the cabinet a few hours after you said that? Ashley, where are the Sun Chips? I have no clue. Caught? I don't know. I have no. Oh, my! I locked my door. I knew someone would come to my door. That's why I locked it. I locked my door, dude. I fucking saw this in my women. So predictable. I locked my door, dude. She thinks she's so fucking smart, dude. I locked my door. Are you kidding me? Come on. No, okay. I don't know. I thought it was kind of interesting. I don't know. But really, though, here's the problem. Like, real talk, here's the crazy thing. Somebody fucking stole them, and we don't know who. It either has to be Ash or one of the maids. Or they threw him away. It's the maid. Do you guys really think a maid would risk their job over a fucking bag of chips? Why in God's name would I eat her chips? Ash, I don't think it was you. Either way, boys, it's been a rough week for Alex. The missing chips really, you know, sent her into a bit of a spiral. So it's been rough. It's been rough. So we're praying for Alex. Prayers in chat for Alex. HP could have... Dude, it was a big bag. I don't think HP could have... And even then, wouldn't we find, like, chips everywhere wherever HP gave up? From my experience, yes. Have y'all experienced conniving maids?
Wubby, bubby, tubby, grubby, thanks for at least 14 months. I don't know how long it's been at Pachinko.
Don't get that in my head, because then I thought maids just come in and suck your dick. Put her down based today. On Google.
Oh, dumb bones. Love you, baby girl. Cheese.
I've seen HP steal turkey leg, true. Oh, Jesus.
Cat jam.
Thank you, Mr. Swiffer Wedget. Why didn't you play a video with that? I appreciate it.
25 months. Asleep. Woo-wah.
There's no reverb.
Love you, Wubby. Zinzy.
Buy more to bait them.
Love you, Wubs. Torichu.
Okay, hold on. Hold on.
You've gotten me through some rough times, and I look forward to stream each week. Love you, Wubs. Less than three.
Thank you, dude. You know what I hate? During that story, there was one fucking dude. He knows who he is. He was spamming. No content for the day. Like, what is the preference? Do I just not tell fun story? Hey guys, sorry. someone really didn't like that story, so we're just gonna sit here and stare at Ban. I didn't see his name. I saw it once. I was like, oh, this fucking guy. It's like, dude. We had a can of peas that went missing in the mail that turned into such a stream meme. It spawned fan art that ended up getting sent to the PO box from a can of peas that went missing in the mail. Okay, I don't know who you are or what you expected, but like, this is in no way any less or more content than the 80% of your favorite streamers who spend the first hour and a half of their stream looking at LSF. I promise you, we're all equally as morally bankrupt as each other. Okay, it's just different strokes for different folks, my guy. It's that easy. Okay, come on. So no content for the day? No. All right, hold on. Let me read these because there is quite the list that came through. Oh, Jesus! Check the cameras. So the cameras wouldn't catch a maid in the kitchen putting something into her bag. I have the cameras of the entire... I mean, I don't want to give details of my cameras, right? But long story short, there is a bit of a blind spot. Yeah, that's a media share. It'll play. There's a blind spot in the kitchen at the very least for her. She could shove it in her bag and then she's good, right? I wouldn't know. Guys, listen, I got to keep it real with you. We never have content. What does content even mean anymore? I had one of the most successful streams I've had in recent memory watching Trisha Paytas have a meltdown on a YouTube video. You think I give a fuck about your standard of content? Y'all spoke with your viewership, okay? So suck my dick. Y'all spoke. You voted. Can we try out the QR code? In a second. All right. Thank you to Tugboat. Every fucking time Tugboat's name is on this list. Charging Charlie. Thank you, Charlie. 6911. Thank you for the five. Dirty Cucumber. Sith Randy. Thank you so much. And ready up. Consider it a tip. Well, thank you. So what I'm thinking is we could leave out a thing of sun chips, but here's the problem with that. I like the idea of baiting the maids. We could even set up like a camera, like just pointed at the chips to see if we can catch them. Hear me out. Holy, what are all these fucking subs, dude? Jesus Christ. Oh my God. I have so many to read. We could set up. Okay, so what we could do is watch us catch you. Shut the fuck up. What if we set up a cam? Okay. We leave sun chips. But I feel like at this point, here's the thing, right? If they really stole them, I feel like if they're smart and they came back to the house and they saw a new bag in the same spot, it would look really conspicuous. It would look like, I feel like they would know it's bait. We could use the cat cam. I'm thinking we do this. I'm thinking we set up a little thing. We put like a little, maybe we put it with a bunch of bags of chips, see what they do. But here's the thing. I don't know if I'm emotionally ready to actually catch up, because I'm obviously being very tongue-in-cheek and joking here. But like, imagine we do catch her stealing. What do I do? Do I fucking call 911 for a $2 bag of chips? You're going to see Ash in black and white like a raccoon with a fucking little bandana. D-Man! You know, D-Man, every once in a while, I sit there and I laugh at you pissing on a coat. You know that? It hasn't left my memory.
Nice, 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 nice.
We could just kill the maid. If the maid... Dude,
this is nuts. This is so many subs.
Thank you. Oh, little extra there for us. Seaman, thank you for the five subs. Is this D-Man's? This has to be D-Man's big dick. It's D-Man. Thank you, D-Man. And Mackin. Here with five.
I take my lunch at 10:52 every day. The point of buying games is to support creators, and when you buy secondhand, you ain't supporting shit but the previous owner's meth habit. 7 months, love you, big guy Charlie. 21 months, gotta celebrate the big fucking W yesterday on Hive Mind.
Thank you, D-Man, what the chat fuck?
Set homes. Pay Mandy Wingo kiss kiss. Three years ago, I wandered onto Twitch for the first time. In those years, I have made a group of friends I admire and cherish, and have watched you grow to amazing heights.
Thank you.
I am proud to have my name on your rat-infested car. Love, Senor Stinkfist, pee-pee.
Oh, it's Senor! Okay, hold on. So, I wasn't going to talk about it yet, but I guess I have to now. Because I just kind of... Oh, Jesus!
Black?
My car is right.
Show out to Dark Samus 9000 for inviting me to play.
Wait,
Tetris was fun.
There's Geo sun chips flies on the shelf behind you? Wait. Oh my god, did I... Wait, hold on. No, there's not. Where? Wait. There's no way there are sun chips on the shelf behind me. What? You just gaslit me so hard, dude. Oh my fucking god. Bro, I had a moment of like, holy shit. Dude, no way. Dude, holy shit. Fucking got him. No, you did. I did, you're a maniac. I was like, oh my god, did I actually forget that I took him? I didn't think I did. Grandmaster Scoots!
7 months with the Wub Club. Watching you stomp the competition on Hive Mind the other day.
Thank you.
We are the top community and are
coming
for the title.
It's the community.
On Bastille Day.
It's the
Go Wubby.
It's the community.
Wubby 7, Wubby 7,
cut
Wubby 7, Wubby 7.
I didn't steal the fucking chips, guys. You guys are losers. Come on. You slew on Hive Mind.
Thank
you. 1 year,
Wubby. Thanks for a very entertaining 12 months, and here's to another 12. Raise your glass and cheers. 10 months of pure bliss. Yaya.
So we talked about Trisha Paytas on the last stream.
Let's go.
And there hasn't really been much of an update.
Let's jam.
Oh my god. Wait, why are they not playing the video? Oh!
Wubby 7.
Is this
Triple
your house?
AOU,
yeah.
On the cat digity.
Thank you.
14 grand for air conditioning. Shit as a racket.
I paid more than that. Unfortunately. So we talked about Trisha Paytas on our last stream on Wednesday. And I'm not going to go through it all. And to be honest, there's not really a new update.
You suck.
However, she put out a music video today for her new skincare product, and I want to show it to you guys, because if you've been following the story, if you were here Wednesday, you know that this is I'm just gonna show it to you. It's really bad. It's really fucking bad. She's so delusional. I've been watching. She posted a bunch of videos responding to Ethan. She's delusional. Like, literally, I don't know what. I don't want to diagnose her, but something is not going well for her. She is just doubling down left and right. And just to prove the level of delusion, she thinks it's a good idea, after everything that we went through on Wednesday together, she thinks it's a good idea to put out her launch music video for her skincare product called Paytas Miracle Elixir. And he might be sitting there going, Wubby, why would you give her this free promo? Because if you have even a somewhat functioning brain, you're not going to be interested in buying this when I show this to you. First off, she was touting how beautiful her skin has become since using this product. And then, unfortunately for her, she decided to upload 4 videos to her YouTube channel with her natural face. And let me just show you what that looks like. How are you going to, sweetheart, how are you going to sell a beauty product, sweetheart? How are you going to sell a beauty product to me and then turn around the very same fucking day and come out with a face like this? Now,
Lord,
granted,
have mercy, I'm about to bust.
Would never, and I'm not going to, this is the, by the way, those wondering, this is the only thing I'm going to talk about with Trisha Paytas and Ethan Klein today. This is it right here. So don't worry, it's not the whole stream. But how are you going to fucking do this, right? It's just a dumb look. Alex said it best. She's like, if you knew you're going to fucking sell this product, just wear makeup at least for this reaction video. This is just such a stupid look. Anyway, it's funny too because her product she's claiming fixed her skin. That's the thing. Her product, very important note. I would never shame someone for having acne. That's the dumbest thing to get on somebody for, right? But she's pushing a product that supposedly, I love that actually. She's pushing a product that fixed her skin in her words. So it's like, you're kind of lying to people. But here's the best part of this. I'm going to let it play for just like a minute before I say something, maybe even less. But keep in mind, just think for a second about what I said and then think about what's happening in this video. There's no way she's this unaware.
Ladies and gentlemen, can I have your attention, please? Are you greasy as a pizza and pimply as a porky and almost a 40? Are you in a dry place? Can't stop feeling your face and still in your youth face.
Chat's already picking up on what I'm saying.
Ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, may I introduce you to the all-in-one quick fix. Yes, that's what this is. I assure you, you cannot live without.
Yep. She's in blackface. Exactly, dude in chat who said that. You picked it out. You dug through all the incorrect guesses in chat, and you solved it. She is in blackface for this video.
Yes, it works so quick, sir. 30-day trickster. That's what this elixir promises to do for you and you and you and you and you. I am Trisha Paytas.
Okay, so the irony here, and people are saying that, I guess this is a reference to Sweeney Todd. I don't know, but whatever. The point is that this is literally, like, by definition, she is imitating a snake oil salesman, like a con artist, like someone who rolls into town with a fake product and says, look at all these. It doesn't matter what it's a reference to, because even if it's a reference to, people are saying the Muppets, people are saying Sweeney Todd, whatever it's a reference to, regardless, this is a snake oil salesman. It's just like, what? How are you that not aware? Like, what?
But
it's so mind-blowing to me.
I wish. Went from disgusting to wow, and I'll show you how. You miss.
This is super racist, low-key. Bro, you gotta stop.
Moisturizes, no grease. Hydrate, glow night. Your skin will be
also, while this is playing, I'm just gonna say, she has some... Is that person in a wheelchair? Oh, wait, never mind. They're just in a seat. She has some, like, actual retard brain to think posting this today was a good idea. The internet is just shitting on her. Nobody is on her side. Absolutely nobody. And she thought it was a good idea to post this today. Maybe she was contractually obligated to, but that fucking sucks. This is all a marketing ploy. Let me tell you right now, dude. If this is a marketing ploy, it is working against her. This video is not doing well view count wise. Like, people are not clicking on it. And the people who are clicking on it, almost every comment is like, Trish, what are you fucking doing? Here, I'll prove it. Let's see. Let's look at the comments. Interesting timing, almost like the drama's to promote something, even though it was already out. Great timing. She definitely saw it. She took it. You cannot say she's benefiting from the... You cannot say she's... Wait, that just goes against what I said. No, that's not the narrative I'm painting. Hold on. The fact that nobody told her, it's basically snake oil. There you go. That's what I'm saying. There we go. This is, by the way, hold on. 174,000 views. She has 5.12 million subscribers. Here's the thing though, right? Okay. This person, good for burger. We disagree. Here's why. Hold on. I know this person disagrees with me. I'm going to say it myself then. This product would have sold 10 times more if she was able to continue a positive relationship with Ethan Klein on Frenemies and promoted on the show weekly. This product would have sold 10 times more. There are people flocking away from Trisha right now because they do not like her anymore. Ethan's audience, their shared audience, has completely split down the middle. Okay? not even down the middle. It's somewhere like 90% of people are on Ethan's side. They're not rushing out to go buy her product, whereas that 90% would have happily bought her product 2 weeks ago. Burger, I'm anti-burger. This is so like tinfoily. This guy probably doesn't want to get the vaccine. That's this guy right here. It's so tinfoily. You don't think this is all planned? Of course, this has been terrible for her career. She's not gaining traction. She's gaining a large amount of people being like, I don't think I like you anymore. You know what she lost? People say all publicity is good publicity. That's not true. Because once you lose credibility, you're done. And her credibility is getting fucking murdered right now. And that's literally it. It's over. I mean, she's got a Burger's Whack. Who that's is true. Burger, by the way? Her channel name sounds like a MLM. I don't even know what that means. What does Burger do? Oh. Yeah, not really surprising anyone. What is this channel? Why is it verified? What the fuck is this? Why is your opinion matter? I have fun making Fortnite videos. Okay, so chat, you know what, chat, you're right. I was made to look like a fool. You can choose sides here. Who do you want to side with? All right, do you want to believe Burger, who has fun making Fortnite videos, or someone who made an entire career off of being dramatic? Me. You want to believe Burger? That's fair. I want to see the business email. Burger for the win, your team Burger. This? Really? Really? God damn it. Marxist, Leninism, Maoism. I don't know what you're saying. I don't want to get political. Leave me alone. Leave me out of this. I don't want to do it. Klimp, thank you for the 10! 12 sold in the last 4 hours. No way. Osho and Wubby
aren't so different.
Wait, 12 sold in the last 4 hours?
This basically means... government by the people, of the people, for the people.
I've seen that full clip. I didn't get to it though. Okay. Anyone who tells me I'm wrong. 7 sold in the last 21 hours. For somebody her size, That is an unbelievable fail. That is an unbelievable fail. Her size. Yes, I'm talking about her weight. That fat fuck. I'm kidding. Of course not. Pretty sure that's a Shopify plugin that shows you a random number. I don't have a plugin. Well, maybe it is. I don't know. Whatever. Either way, I, you know what? Fuck it. I can say with the utmost confidence her product is selling so much worse than it would have if she would have just not caused all this drama. This drama has been terrible for her. It's been terrible for her. Her view count is at an all-time low. Her biggest thing she's done in recent memory is work with Ethan, and she just dumped that. And not only did she dump that, she pissed off every single person in his audience. Recap of the drama, I'm not gonna do it. She's imploding, yeah. If you're following it, she's fucking imploding, literally. It's really bad. $199 is crazy. Ladies in chat, is that a lot of money for... I don't know. Is that a lot of money for makeup? $200? Yes. $200 for snake oil. What the fuck? It's way too much. Literally could get a better skincare product for $80 for 3 months. I believe it. Alex is saying no. I mean, I think once you actually break down what she's selling... All right, that's my Trisha Paytas coverage. I can't believe she posted that video. I saw that video posted and I was like, Trish, running from the problem doesn't make it go away, you fucking psycho.
I love you and Alex and the little family y'all have made from this community.
It's a normal price, but her product
Felice
is ass.
Felice 21 Mesas, KC1 on you. Beso?
So.
Wubby 7. I had to watch a pre-roll ad like a dirty non-sub because I forgot it was my 26-month resub day.
I'm sorry. I should have had to do that. It's gutter
I'm
oil.
Cool serious, right? No jokes
what's how do I stop giving this large goblin my money?
You can't. You're locked
7
in for
months,
life.
Let's go, baby.
Great P.O. Boxing video. Wish I had more time in the day for these.
Yeah, the P.O. Box video went out today. Dude, on the Hive Mind stream, I mentioned, I love, this is one of my favorite things about having a community. One of the answers we gave was Chef Boyardee. And that simple answer spawned this fucking, I just love this. This is so cool to me. All this from a stupid fucking answer on the Hive Mind stream. It's so dumb. That's insane. It's really cool to me. I don't know. I love it. It's one of my favorite things. What a stream it was, right? So I'll say this. I am currently doing something that I haven't done. Let me give you an exact date. This is big. Hold on. This is big. Bames Jond. Oh, James Bond. Thank you for the 5 subs, brother. I'm jacking off on stream. That's right, chat. You're very quick. I like that. That's why I like you guys. Baby.
I appreciate you and all the hard work you and Alex put into the stream.
Thank
Much
you.
Much love, Bindstorm.
Alex, it's a way better thumbnail, by the way. Good shit.
13 months of fun. Let's have this baby.
Wow. So I haven't... I
just got my first real 9-to-5 office job, Wubby, and it's Friday, baby. We EYEII.
Congrats, baby. I'll drink with you. Congrats, bro. I haven't consistently posted YouTube videos in 6 months. I haven't posted a single upload in over 3 months at this point. Four months. And today, I'm charging all three of my camera's batteries that I use for my camera. And I'm very excited. Charging all three of them. Because we're going to... filming officially is going to start for a video that has been a long time coming. It's taken... There's been so much behind-the-scenes stuff. Again, nothing has happened, but that doesn't mean nothing was done. It's very difficult because we have been trying... I can talk about it here and, like... I'm kind of nervous because I'm nervous, but I'm also not. Because here's why. Let me talk to you guys. My Twitch stream was originally created to hang out with the audience and just not worry about content, not worry about am I the most entertaining person that's live. It was created originally just hang out. And when I posted frequently, that's kind of what stream was. A lot of hanging out and talking and just vibing. Because it was you went to my YouTube channel for the content, for the work, and you came to my stream to talk and get to know me, right? But YouTube kind of took a back seat recently because my stream is just, it just became way more important to me. It's a sex tape with Amaranth. This guy guessed it. Yeah. It's a full, it's anal too. It's only anal. It's really weird. She insisted. It was really weird. She said, don't kiss me. It was a whole thing. I'm kidding, by the way. It's not that. And then I think I got into kind of like a funk where anytime something would come up that was, I would have made a video on it in the past, instead I just talked about it on stream. And then I got into my head where it's like, that's not worth making a video over, I'll just talk about it on stream. But if I'm being honest with myself, I could go back and look at some of my best videos and go, I could have just talked about this on stream, but because I made it a video, it was something different, right? You just get into I wouldn't even say it's a funk, because I'm more successful than I've ever been on YouTube, on Twitch. But, I mean, really, like, I can name 5 segments in the past month that could have been videos, but because I stream more now, I'm just like, fuck it, I'll just talk about it on stream. But, with that being said, I'm really... I edited a very, very, very simple video for my Twitter it involved the H3 drama. It took me like 10 seconds to edit, but I opened up Premiere. Oh wait, no, that wasn't actually the one. It was the Star Trek stream. If you guys saw the Star Trek stream where that whole intro was shot and edited by me, not impressively or anything, but that process, I was like, shit, I like doing this. This is fun. I like looking at an empty timeline
and footage that I film and getting to create. I love that. I was like, fuck, this is, I'm like feeling that. It's almost like, it's like a high. I was like, oh, I like that. And so miraculously, this last night, I got a message back from somebody I reached out to regarding a bus. And they said, finally, this has been months of messaging people just to get ghosted. And I mean months. And so I learned a lot about the legality of driving a bus and owning a bus. It is not something I can comfortably do. I'm not actually licensed to even drive one of these full-size school buses. So you're going to see, I'm going to keep it pretty secret because I think it's actually funnier what we landed on. It's not a full-size school bus, but this guy messages me back and I'm like, oh my fucking God, you're like the first person in, God, what, like 5 months to even fucking reply. You don't know how often it's been, hey, I'm interested in your bus, yada, yada, blah, blah, blah. Like, I'm so vague that it shouldn't scare anybody off. It's like, oh, I just want some more information. Nothing for months. Finally, one dude messages back. I call him yesterday and I'm like, he's like, yeah, absolutely. Here it is, details. And this bus, by the way, I'd call it closer to a shuttle, but I don't want to spoil anything because in my opinion, it's funnier than a school bus. I'm not going to say shit. You'll have to see the video for that. But he agreed to let us take a look at it, and the price is so reasonable. So finally, we get to start filming soon. We're going this, I believe this Monday, we're going to be going to look at the bus, and we're filming that whole process. So the filming officially starts on Monday, and I'm like, oh my God, I'm so excited, because if we get the bus then and there, it's all, that is what we've been waiting on this entire fucking time. Disinfect the poles. It's so fun. I gotta tell you, I'm so excited. I'm so excited. And I'm telling you guys this probably 1 to 2 months before my YouTube is even gonna know it's coming. And also, there's gonna be no buildup or hype for it on my YouTube. I am just going to upload it when it's done one day on my YouTube channel. And I'm really excited. And there's other stuff I'm trying to work on for the video behind the scenes. I'm not gonna say, but I'm so excited. I'm so excited. Mic drop that shit. You don't even know how excited I am. So this Monday, I'm going to inspect the bus. We're gonna do a whole awkward filming, IRL film. Are you wrapping the bus? Yes, we are converting. Well, there's so many things I can't spoil, but yes, we're essentially hentai wrapping this bus. And we're gonna bring back some old friends, maybe try to get some new friends. We gotta figure out what we're doing with the hentai car. Hopefully we can get that. I don't wanna say. But yeah, I can't wait. I honestly can't wait. It's all I'm thinking about now. It's all I wanna fucking do now. I can't wait. And the other thing I was gonna say was if the, like, part of me is like, I used to be so scared all the time that I used to be scared all the time when I would post a video, like, oh, people are gonna hate this one's gonna suck. But like, I feel like I've established my stream so much that I don't even fucking give a shit anymore. Like, I'm just, this video, I think people need to understand, this video is for me more than anybody else. I'm so excited for it. Regardless of how everyone receives it, I'm gonna do what I've been doing on YouTube forever. And it's, did the video make me laugh? Okay, cool, I'm gonna ship it. T-Pain is calling and crying. Good, I need him to call. It'll probably be demonetized anyway. Yeah, YouTube does suck with that. And I don't care, I'm not gonna give a shit. This is for the boys. Do a custom plate. Do you wanna come to my dad's wedding? I really don't. Papa Rip! Or Papa Rare Rep. Pop, thank you for the 10, brother. So yeah. And as a result of that, this Sunday, we're gonna be doing an IRL stream. We are, Alex and I, and maybe even the Browns. Or fuck, I shouldn't call them that publicly.
Alex and I, and maybe even Peanut and Carlos. Fuck, I'm sorry. Come on, man. Hey, listen. Fuck. Oh, what? No, you guys don't understand. We have a great relationship. I just don't normally say that publicly.
You suck.
It's funny because of how jarring that probably is to everybody else. Hey, it's been fun. Hey, it was a good run. anyway, they might be there. But this Sunday, we are taking you to an aquarium this Sunday. All right? IRL stream this Sunday. We're taking you to an aquarium. James Bond, thank you for the 10 subs, brother.
Love you, Wubs. Can I get a kiss?
We're all going to go look at fishies together.
Hi.
Okay? Hi. We're going to go. Months. I'm not going to say where or what it is, but
cake fart dot violent muffin.
What time? It should be 5:30. 5:30 or 5. Yes, we're going to get sushi after. Exactly. Exactly. I'm so excited for the video. You guys have no clue.
Love
I
you, just, Wubs.
That's all I want to talk
Keep
about.
It up, kiddo. She had thick hair and bones like a horse. She was presumably raised in Connecticut by an apple pie and a preacher.
Are we getting drunk? If I can sneak a flask in, maybe. I'm a city bus driver. Wait, what? In North Country, San Diego.
Love
if
everything
you, are
you do, man.
For a driver,
Love,
I can make myself available.
Sebi-mebi.
I don't think
Two
we need
Two and a half
one.
Years sub.
Yet.
Mostly tier 3. And zero regrets, FT and John. Wet.
Hi, pepperoni marinara primapay. Can we see Candy Ken and Baby J music video, Balenciaga? I would have posted the vid, but like to dislike ratio, you know?
The what? What video?
What? My name is... My name is... What? What? My name is... My name is...
I feel like that ended before it could get going.
Abu Bue.
I was asked if I'm gonna IRL stream me trying to purchase the bus. I'm gonna say no.
Enjoy my mom's prime. Not a
thank
great
you.
Name choice.
I appreciate
pee,
it.
Pee pee poo poo. Thank you. Can I get a kiss?
You don't deserve one. But yeah, exactly. I want to save it for YouTube. Why is the voice different? I don't know. I didn't do it. I didn't choose that life.
He's got tits.
I hate the voice too. Don't worry. We have to change it. Just I need to be reminded on an off day. At me on Twitter and I'll do it. So yeah, that's where we're at with that. I don't know. I mean, I was telling Alex, I'm like, I really want to take like a week off of streaming to work on that video. But at the same time, I don't think I'll be able to because it could take way longer than that. And then I'm just Clint Stevens disappeared. And that's not worth it. I don't want to fucking destroy the Twitch for this one stupid video. Does the video even make money? We have a sponsor for it. But I've already gone over budget.
Owls in hats.
I've already gone over budget. Thank you, Scapegoat, for the 5. Thank you, bro. I appreciate
Hashtag
it, Scapegoat.
Hamstergate radicalized me. Yo, Wubs, haven't been watching a lot because of work, but I love your streams and miss watching them with my GF.
Oh, well, thank you. Alex, can you DM me what the budget was? I kind of want to tell chat. Also, here's... Okay, I'll give you one little surprise. I'll give you two little surprises. Ooh. I'll give you one little surprise. The bus that we got, part of the reason this has been so difficult, which I don't know if I've said this yet, but I'll say it now. Part of the reason it's been so difficult to get a bus is because somewhere along the line, we decided we didn't just want a normal bus. We wanted something called a schoolie. And if you don't know what a schoolie is, it's a converted bus. It's a converted bus that's been converted to be like a home. Like you can live out of it. It's not a short bus, but well, a schoolie isn't a short bus, but we'll leave it at that. So the bus we're going for is essentially you can complete. It's like an RV on the inside, a bus on the outside. Is it yellow or green? I'm not gonna say anything. We're going on a tour, boys. I don't want to say anymore, but
that's been put, because I know people are like, what are you talking about? It's so easy to get a bus. Just go get a bus. It's like, no, we're looking for essentially a tiny home. Yeah. So I'm really excited. Stop stuttering. How am I stuttering? So I'm really excited about that, but I can't say anymore. I got to clear this up. Holy shit. Alex, do you want to roll in here? Tugboat. Every time I pull this, it's Tugboat. Thank you, Tugboat. Thank you, Skateboat. Thank you, Bames John. Thank you, Papa Rep. Thank you, Rigatoni. Thank you, Monkey Man. A lot of weird ones back to back. Thank you, Bames John, again. You're going to be bussing respectfully. That's the goal, man. That's the goal. I only simp for God. What a fucking loser, dude. Oh, the door is locked. Bring back the bus background? Maybe. When we get closer to the actual bus D-Day. Rip your donuts. No, they're still playing. Relax.
Throw back to watching how Parmesan cheese was made with the chat. Love you, thick daddy. Oh, ooh, I love you. Kiss, kiss.
TT, what is this? TT, what is this? TT sent me this with a lol W. TT, what is so funny about a lemon juicer? I don't get it.
He's got tits.
Hope on a leash,
thanks
thank
for all
you.
The content, Wubby.
What is so
love,
funny
homie.
About this?
Nah, geek.
Does anybody get this?
Rapidly approaching 1 year. Let's go, boys.
Yeah, you 12. Get it? All right, cool, cool, cool. Alex, I need you to come over here and I need you to bring the weed. You know what? I'm just gonna fucking say it. Oh wait, Alex.
Hey,
Wubby,
thanks for helping me through dark times. Life is looking up. Thanks so much, Highlander McCloud.
Okay, so Adam
happy
and Eve
year supporting Wubby W Prime Time.
This is the shit I'm not gonna tell on stream, or on the YouTube video. So, Adam and Eve has offered to pay $25,000 for this video, and all of that is already spent. That would cover just the bus. But we have a lot more to do. Yeah, I know my door is locked for now. She's not even over here yet. So that's $25,000 just to get the bus essentially. And I'm not lying. You'll see in the video. I'm not gonna say how much Adam and Eve paid in the video, but I'm saying it here. But I'll say the cost of the bus when we get it. We're already over budget, but whatever. I mean, that's why we have stream. That's why you guys support the stream. That one sucked. So, I don't even know how much it's going to cost to wrap it. I have, like, no idea. How is chat doing with the discount code?
Sub with Prime 6 months. I
don't know.
Hey, wasn't Hive Mind the game you were supposed to host? I always look forward to stream. Thanks for all the laughs.
Wear a green screen suit, Alex. What? Can you wear the green screen do-rag at least? It's right there. Alex is gonna wear a do-rag, baby. But that wouldn't make any sense. 10K to wrap it at least. Oh my god. What's up?
Happy Friday.
Yeah, you're right. Well, let's vibe a little bit.
You know we finally here, right? It's Friday then, it's Saturday, Sunday, what? It's Friday then, it's Saturday, Sunday, what? It's Friday again, it's Saturday, Sunday, what? It's Friday again, it's Saturday, Sunday, what? It's Friday again, it's Saturday, Sunday, what?
Get your headphones on.
What? I can't even fit still.
We gotta zoom out the camera. There's a whole shtick we gotta do.
Oh, can you do that?
It's on you.
Beard looking good.
I don't. What? You always undoing the camera.
Thanks for all the laughs, Wubby. Love you, babe.
This is gonna
6 months of
up,
existential dread in Webbert. Hi, Mia. Roop Daddy won.
Can we fight like Trisha and Ethan did?
Sure.
Say you're not mad. This guy said he'll wrap the bus for free. Are you in San Diego? I wouldn't want you to wrap it for free. Okay, we can start a fake fight, fake drama. Why are you mad?
I'm not mad.
It's not as fun. It's not as fun. It's more fun to watch it. Yeah. We've bickered on stream before a little bit. And people hate it. People hate it, dude. I think people only like it if there's like a big fight, like actual drama. But otherwise, just bickering. Oh, some people find it funny, out. I guess. No, they find it funny. I've gotten so many people being like, you're taking it way too far. Here, let's hash out an old fight.
Let's go. My mom told me that you're my dad, and my wife said you're cute. I don't know what to do. Can I get a kiss?
Your wife wants to fuck me, bro. Listen, it happens. It always happens, man. You watch enough of the stream, your wife's going to want to fuck me. Even if you're not married or with a girl yet, eventually that girl you do meet will get wind of me, and I'm going to fuck that man. It happens, right?
Does it? I don't.
All right, let's zoom this out. See what happens, Alex?
Yeah, now sit down.
What do you want from me, woman?
I'll zoom it out, but not as much as you just did.
Alex.
Keep going until it meets the line. That's fine. That's fine. Then move over a little bit.
Alex, you have a vagina.
Yes, and? There.
My wife and newborn son love watching you. Love the hard work you put into
streaming. Do you want to be mic'd up? Thank you, brother.
Yes, obviously.
Turn on your shit.
Yay, happy to be here. Thank you.
What was that thing we always used to say?
Love Friday.
Fucking
then it's a true
accuser.
Day 30 months. Love fucking seeing how far you've come, Webby Hug. Mr. Pug Taco.
Thank you, Mr. Pug Taco, you fucking accuser. I'm trying to say, of the brethren.
Of the brethren.
You motherfucking accuser. I forgot about that, dude. That was always so rich. What am I doing here? Oh, okay.
Hello. By the way.
Hello. Hi.
Ugh.
He's got rude. Tits.
He's got tits.
You don't have to say that, bitch.
It's my birthday on Monday the 14th.
Can
Happy I get
birthday.
A kiss? Bless you.
Well, hold on. We haven't even talked about what we're doing. So it's funny enough, mods changed my title. You probably already figured it out. So
hashtag hamstergate, I was there. I'll never forget.
I was
forget.
There too. I was there too, buddy. So we are going to do something today on stream. We have not done in almost 2.5-3 months. 2.5-3 months, I believe.
Yeah, wow. It's been a while.
And you know what? Last time I did it, I there was a thread on the subreddit that I wouldn't say it got to me. But I cried. I cried for a few minutes. Did you cry?
For what?
What?
The chips?
What the fuck just came out of her mouth? The chips? What the
Are
fuck
we talking
did you
about
just
my
say?
Sun chips? Sorry, that's all I can think about.
The chips?
Yeah, my sun chips. I'm still devastated. I don't know. That's
what are
I,
you talking about?
What?
Hold on, wait. Okay, can you get, do I sound like I'm in a jar still?
He's got tits.
Something's wrong.
You know
what,
Anita? You know?
Oh, weird.
Do I still do
he said yeah.
What? How do I sound like I'm in a jar? How do I get out of the jar? What do I want?
Open the lid.
Okay.
Right here.
If that fixes it, I'll fucking chop my cock off and eat it. It's because I'm getting doubled from Alex's lav. Exactly. You need to turn down the lav and move it closer to your mouth.
How do I get it closer to my mouth than this?
Clip it to your fucking taint. I don't know.
This is lower.
Put it higher. Clip it up more. Up more. There you go. Now look. Now talk into it. Black.
Why would I need
it's
to be very?
You know what? I don't even
me.
Care. It's fine. Get feedback, dude. Feed this dick back. I don't give a shit if I'm in a jar. I'm in a jar
the
then,
lid.
Bitch.
Look,
they call me Jar Andy. Come
I took
on
off
me.
The lid
Put me on your disc and come on me.
Keish Lorraine.
So hey, Keish Lorraine, we're gonna.
We're gonna what?
I almost said we're gonna fuck her. But that's not what
that's,
I was meant at all.
That's not what
I know.
Gonna do.
We're not gonna fuck her.
We are gonna see her soon, though.
You suck.
Don't fuck her. No, we are gonna see her soon. We're not gonna fuck her, though.
Oh my god.
We're not gonna fuck her. I don't know
she
why.
She just said, "Yikes! Look what you've done." This is why we don't have friends.
She was cooler when she was drunk. There, I said it.
Because what? Could you tell her that you were gonna fuck her?
I didn't
tell her. Say yikes.
Fucking her has never been on the table. Okay. What, dude? Why would I want to fuck a pasty Oompa Loompa? That's not on my to-dos.
What the fuck was that?
Okay, I'm overcorrecting now, aren't I?
Yes.
All right. So anyway, no, I love her. She's so sweet. We wouldn't have invited her if she wasn't the best.
Mm-hmm. True. Look what you did.
Okay, fine. I want to fuck her.
She just said, freckles.
What am I supposed to do in this situation? Yes, I want to fuck
you. Don't. No, you're not supposed to say you want to fuck her, but you're also supposed to not insult her.
Cause I'm I'm trying to keep up,
Why is your meter telling her I want to fuck her?
You know what Alex said to me the other day? Alex tried to kill the stream the other day. She tried to end the stream the other day. You know what she said? She said, we should do a podcast.
Oh, I did say
I said, cool, Alex. That's where streamers go to die.
No, you know I said we should do it once a week.
No, because said, no, everything, because like then that. Everything said, yes, on the podcast, would. I'd be like, why wouldn't that just be my content?
What do you mean?
Like, if we're talking about it on the podcast, wouldn't that just be something I would talk about on stream?
Yeah, I mean, no, like, dedicate one segment a week to doing like a...
So one stream a week to be what?
Podcast.
What? No, see, this guy just said this is basically a podcast. That's what I'm saying. Yeah. This is a more... Podcast basically takes the stream, right, and makes it more structured.
Yes.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
But I think people like the lack of structure.
True. True.
That's why I think... But see, then... Alex, I'm going to level with you, though. You don't want to know why I actually... I'm not going to do a podcast, but here's the problem, right? Here's why I do agree with you, right? Because then we have little douchebags that show up in my chat, you know, every stream, who go, ZZZZZ, this is the content, ZZZZ, right? But yeah. Then I go watch... H3's That's fucking true. Podcast, Fresh Prince of Dead Air, right? And he's sitting there, and he's just going... let's watch a couple TikToks today. And I'm like, if I did this shit on my stream, people would fucking gun me down because it's a stream, right? But by simply labeling it a podcast, it suddenly you have this excuse to just like, it's just sloppier, right? I don't even understand why. Like, H3 will spend way too much time on a segment that's like not working.
Mm-hmm.
And his audience kind of rolls with it. And I'm like, I think you get away with it more when it's a podcast, but because it's a live stream, you have people going, get to the content. Where's the content, right?
Yeah.
But with a podcast, it's like, well, yeah, I'm just listening to this because it's a podcast. You see what I'm saying? Yeah. I'm rambling to no one.
Cut to Dan.
Cut to Dan. Trisha was right about you, Wubby. I know she was. So this is like a hybrid
tits.
Podcast.
I think I more so meant... Oh, you fuck. Okay. Are you okay? Don't do that again. Fucking hell.
So... AFD and John, thank you for the 10, brother. Appreciate that. So, we did a Laugh You Lose a few months ago, 2.5-3 months ago. And last time we did it, people were like, shh, didn't. Well, okay, let me be very clear. It was it was very high viewership, but people, there was I'd say about 50 people on the subreddit were pretty frustrated that we were doing it again. So I stopped it entirely. Not because there were 50 people, because I was like, fine, we could take a break from it if it's getting stale. We had but it did well. And then today I was like, I had this urge. I was like, I want to do Laugh You Lose. I feel like it's been a while.
Yeah.
I went and checked. They are our best performing highlight videos.
They're fun.
Now, granted, there's highlight videos that break through, 24-hour stream, the gummy bear stream, that do better. But when you take an average, they are our top performing highlight channel videos.
I agree. That whole thread, I tried telling you. It's just people that don't.
I know.
It was a lot of people that said that they don't even like me being on stream at all, ever.
That's true. Well, and they have a point there, though, because you are shrill.
That's true. I am annoying, and I do make the content hard to watch.
That was woke. Let's go.
You suck.
Oh, so incels. True. No, but like, at the end of the day, I was telling Alex, I'm like, these are just like some of my favorite streams because we're just gonna get high and laugh. So
someone just said old, and I don't know why, but that just got
me. I don't know why they say old to you. That's crazy. I'm gonna turn you up a little bit.
Okay.
Okay. Now I sound like I'm in a jar, don't I? Whatever. Long story short, we're doing a high. Wait, I could do this. Hold on. Talk.
Hello.
I'll take you to the candy shop. I'll let you lick the lollipop. Go ahead, girl, don't you stop.
Okay.
You go until you hit the spot. Whoa. Oh. You can have it your way. Wait. How do you want to go back that thing up, or should I push up on it?
Wait, is that the lyrics?
Temperature rising. Go to the next level.
DMCA, DMCA.
You be a nympho.
Did you see that they're actually trying to they're getting strikes and takedowns for people that do covers of songs like live, like sing them.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Did you see
on,
that
on Twitch?
That's fucking gay.
No.
Okay. So we're gonna do "Hi, You Laugh, You Lose" today because two reasons. One, I love doing it. It's fun. It makes me laugh.
Yeah.
It makes her laugh. It's one of my most favorite streams in the world. I love doing it. And two, y'all actually seem to like it. It's very strange. Yeah. Sell out. Dude, sell out.
Alcohol friendly.
True. Thank you, Alcohol Friendly, for the 5 subs.
Oh, God, the hiccups.
Did you see there's a Lord of the Rings anime in the works? I did see that. And also,
yeah,
Elden Ring.
Months.
The new
Baby
trailer
time.
For Elden Ring. Thank you for the 9 months.
Kiss me, Daddy.
Elden Ring looks great.
Started
go check
working
it out.
Third shift, Sunday through Wednesday. Happy to catch you since college ended. Hi, Wubby.
Watch the Elden Ring trailer. I already watched it, so I don't want to do like another fake reaction.
This couch couple is camping on a beach on Lake Michigan, hotboxing our tent.
Wow.
Wish you were here, chat.
Y'all are you
12?
Much
love, Mad Bugs.
What the fuck?
Why am I still here?
Yeah, we're hotboxing our tent on Lake Michigan.
Wubs.
The fuck? Dude, are you 14?
Can I get
that
a kiss,
like
Daddy?
A fun
that does. I'm totally joking.
Lucky number 7.
Alcohol friendly. Send help.
The last
I'm stuck in a
and
printer.
It made me realize how it's one of my coping mechanisms.
Help
so
them.
I'm back, lol, kitty.
Hi, welcome back.
I missed work because I'm sick, which sucks, but I got to catch stream, so that's poggers hold AMC boys to the moon. This wasn't financial advice.
It must be across
one
the board.
One more month till
it
my
is,
church
no,
dies
it is.
Out,
they updated
baby comes.
It.
Yeah, it's really weird. I hate it.
Shouts out to Theogia Gaming. Alex, we're going to do something before. Actually, start smoking. Here, start smoking. Get high! Tugboat every fucking time. Thank you, Tugboat. I appreciate it, brother.
This is so cool.
Thank you, FTN Jonathan. Thank you, Sound. Don't look up Sounding, by the way.
Oh, God.
It's not Amaranth. It's dudes shoving shit in their urethra. Keish Lorraine! Not a sexual being. Hobo on a Leash. The Last Reptar. Thank you both. Appreciate it. Unlucky VA. God bless, brother. Thank you so much. Insomniac. Thank you for the 5, my man. I appreciate it. And Only Simp for God. What are you doing? What are you
fixing
doing?
It. Look at this.
What are you?
That
did
was
you?
All.
She just shoved a fucking wrench in there.
No,
wait,
no, I didn't
a,
shove
this
it.
Is
it was
a
literally.
Skate. Wait, this is a. What is this called? What is this called?
A screwdriver?
Oh, it's
okay?
A screwdriver.
No, it was.
I called it a
that
skate.
That was all here. It was like bubbled up.
Okay.
Oh, you just got it on you now.
Yeah, I'm aware.
Hold on. Go back.
Alex, I need you to defend why you voted for Trump twice.
I can't vote in the States. So nice try.
That's weird that you did that. Is it cause Harris is black? Or is she black? I don't actually know if she is. Never mind. That was an attempt fail. Whoa, yep. You just smoked.
Yeah.
This is going to be fun. All right, chat. Sunday is the, we're going
I'm
to an aquarium. Them. Sunday we're going to an aquarium.
Dizzy fishies.
Sunday we're going to an aquarium.
I am not illegal. I'm a permanent resident now, but I can't vote unless I'm an actual citizen.
Are those drugs?
No.
Wait, it's legal here.
Then yes.
TT, do you have a laugh counter you can send to us on in Twitch DMs, please?
Thanks for replacing my dad.
Just there.
What the fuck?
Sheesh.
TT.
Are you okay?
TT.
It's so overwhelming when I'm high.
TT. Can you send me the thing so we can get the counter?
Use the normal counter browser. Yeah.
I don't have it.
Hey, Wubby.
You deleted it?
I need some loving.
What about the one that
big
says
life.
Laugh counter? Literally the fourth one down that just says laugh counter.
Wubby excite, Wubby excite, Wubby excite, Wubby excite.
Hey, big tit.
What do you know, huh? Hey, listen, chat.
You're welcome.
You miss 100% of the shots you don't take. You know what I'm saying?
Professional streamer.
You made 100% of the women you fuck.
You meet.
Am I wrong?
No.
Am I wrong? Thank you.
You do meet.
Welcome to reality, sweetheart. Welcome to reality. I'm living in it.
I'm not.
All right.
Oh my God.
Alex, you hit this shot.
Oh no.
You hit this shot. You win. You win.
I win what?
Ow.
Like I have to do it behind?
I can't get out of the camera.
Yeah, move your chair, but. You gotta change it.
That's true.
You're in the way more. I gotta. Oh!
Oh
shit!
Oh shit!
Oh shit!
Oh shit! I just knocked over so much stuff. Oh fuck!
Yeah, I'm, okay, I just wanted him to see that I'm really fucking up right now. I'm really...
You suck.
What? Are you struggling?
Yeah, I'm struggling. Why are you gonna show me?
Woo! Okay, alright, alright, alright.
Good start, Alex. Good start. Good start.
Wait, what do I get?
Oh, wait, yeah, wait. Okay, hold on. You get... You, I'll gift you 50 subs if you make that in. 5 months ago, I told my boyfriend he was
stupid for watching you. Now here I am. You gotta put that down.
My bad man. You funny.
Star.
Wubby. You beautiful man. Thanks for all the good times. Looking forward to even more. 27 months of big bungus happy time.
Star.
Thanks for reigniting my love of magic that started when I was 9 years old.
Did I get it?
Just picked up 3,000 commons to sift through and get a draft going for the boys. Love you. Love your normal eyes. XOXOCPH cider. Greetings, fleshy mammals. Thanks for the Strixhaven box. I will cherish it like my ex.
Hey, you know what, Wubby? You're doing great and you're working hard, and I'm honestly proud of you, and you need to keep it up the good work that you're doing, because you're doing a lot of good work.
Why am I talking
and they're all in my head?
Oh my god,
make a stop. Pause this.
I can't just chew people talking.
Pause that.
There's too many. What, dude? That was too many. Alex, I feel like even if I was sober, that would have been crazy.
Well, you're very close to my face.
I'm sorry!
Yeah.
Also, here's proof, by the way, that we haven't done what I have said a media share.
He's got I'll laugh tits. You.
Anita, come over here. I'll smack you.
No, you won't.
With my.
Don't say.
Ableistic. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. This is just proof right here that we haven't done this in forever. Look at the last video we watched was, because these are the ones we use for the video for High Life You Lose.
Look at that dog.
Wait, we can't laugh or we lose.
We haven't started yet.
All eyes on me. All eyes on me. What the fuck? Wait, which laugh counter is this? How many fucking motherfucking laugh counters do I have?
I think he just changed it to that.
Ah, shit.
I think he was trying to change up the names.
He's got tits.
Yeah.
Hmm. Does he?
Does he now?
Does he now?
I'm a little too high for stream.
Yeah, that last thing was shitty. That sucked.
Wait, what?
With all the
connect. Oh, what's up? Fuck.
I scared myself.
All right. Okay, how does this... Wait, hold on. So, one thing that I wanted to try is mixing it up. Mm. Wait, do you want to be on the other side?
We sure? Yeah, split me off. Wee!
Put your whole fucking hands up!
Oh, it's so big.
Lord have mercy, I'm about to bust!
That was rude.
I didn't even say anything.
You knew exactly where you were going with that.
I wasn't going to say anything. Put your fucking hands up. Alex, you're blowing it. I can't.
Yeah.
Can I just say you not knowing what to do? No, I knew exactly so what to funny. Do. No, you dead ass did this. You went...
But I know, because I wanted to melt again.
You know what, dude? Wait, I super agree with what's being said. That is something I agree with. Right there. Yes.
All right, hold on. Alex, hold on.
How do I unselect me? How do I unselect that?
Put your fucking hands up.
Yeah. You zooted. Yo, I got my sun-kissed orange zero sugar.
Kissed by the sun. Like a bitch from San Diego. Oh.
Whoa, I just realized that the name of it is Sun-Kissed.
Yeah, it's like a kiss from the sun.
No, like, not kissed. Like, kissed. What the fuck's a kissed? Like, spelled like mist.
Kissed. Sun-Kissed. What the fuck? Sun. It's not kissed?
No, it's not Sun-Kissed. Sun-Kissed. It's Sun-Kissed.
What the fuck?
It's not sun-kissed, it's sun-kissed.
What is a kiss?
I don't know.
That's crazy.
He's got tits.
Off to a great start. Here,
take a hit.
Oh, shit, no.
Okay, no laughing.
I had a big one.
Let's do it so the punishment actually happens on stream, because people complain about that. So, hey, guys, we're doing You Laugh, You Lose. I'm high, she's high, 0 points, laughing, loses. Sunkissed has a T at the end. Yeah. That's got to count.
Wait, what? We still haven't started it yet. You can't just decide what
you're doing. Put your fucking hands up. I can tell you're high because you're making noises. Yeah. All eyes on me. All eyes on me. What am I saying? Oh, okay. So how about the loser needs to do the losing thing no matter what?
The gift subs?
Well, whatever it is, they have to do it on screen. Also, let's get a prediction going, please. Sunchipsed? No way, that's how it is. Sunchipsed? Is there a T at the end?
No, it's sunchips.
Sunchipsed.
Chips. No. What is that?
Do you like my smile?
Chipsed.
God damn it! That doesn't count.
No, we haven't started yet. Sun crisps. Did you see the panic?
Okay, shut up. What if you lose, what happens? I'll wager something.
What? You're really gonna put a... No, we always do subs. I hate when you do this and you just drop it on me. You're like, yeah, come up with something on the spot right this second.
All eyes on me. 100 subs. Keep it simple, stupid, because we just want to laugh. Because here's the problem, right? If we make the punishment too bad, no one will laugh. It'll be very much like, I'm scared of the punishment. I don't want to laugh. It's got to be fun. 100 subs.
You think 100 subs is fun for me?
I'm sorry. How much money that okay, is? I'm sorry. You want me to out you, Alex? Okay.
What?
Okay. You want to sit here and pretend you're not fucking bougie? Why was the thumbnail late today, Alex?
Are
you shooting? Okay, she did the fucking...
When's the last time I got a massage? She's the most... Okay, hold on. Before you paint me like this, I have... The last massage I had was a year and a half ago.
She did the most basic white woman thing I've ever seen. She brought a fucking suit. I'm sitting here going, oh, wait. Okay, hold on. Where's Alex? Walk over. She's sitting there in the bedroom. Little Mexican woman digging into her legs. I'm like, what the fuck is happening here? You do this?
I haven't done it. I've never had somebody come to the house either.
I'm like, who the fuck? I'm like, I've only seen this shit in movies.
Same. I've never.
It's rich people shit. That's what I'm saying.
The only time I used to ever get massages was when I was at the airport. Because I used to have to come back and forth so often.
Never in my life have I seen a person show up to a house to give him a massage. You know when I've seen that?
I have never done
that before. When my dad, my very Middle Eastern father, and his very Middle Eastern father would show up to the house. And they're all jam shove eating, whatever, all this bullshit. Okay? And they do, khababi, you know?
Oh, God!
All that shit, you know what I'm saying?
The funny thing is, like I said, I've never had someone come before, like, to the house to do a massage. And normally it's, like, in the movie you see it, like, all tranquil with, like, this really soothing music.
Oh, yeah, she was dead. I was playing some, like...
No, it was, like, really loud, like... I could, like, I don't know what you call, like, Spanish music. I don't know, like, it was a lot of, like... What's the girl, the woman that you say that
Selena?
Selena.
She got you so good. So this fucking very like, did you tip her?
Yeah, I did.
Okay, because she might come kill us if you didn't. I've seen shit like that.
She was trying to sell me on all this other stuff, and I was like,
was she trying to sell you on Trish's magic, whatever?
she was going on about how she like knows how to do facials and all this. I was like, yeah.
Same.
So no, but she was trying... She was trying to sell me on it. And then I told her, oh, yeah, like, I used to be an esthetician. I used to do facials. She goes, oh, yeah. Well, I do have for other things. She made it seem like she was like, okay, don't get a facial from me.
She's like, this bitch knows too much. I just took way too big of a hit.
Oh, that sucks for you. Are you shutting down now?
Put your fucking hands up. All right, you ready?
Yeah.
Ready? Ready? 3, 2, 1, let the media share begin.
Wait, we have to touch thumbs because they can't see if you're actually...
All eyes on me. All right, ready?
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah.
Here we go. You laugh, you lose.
Oh, shit. Okay. Titty.
Yeah, sit there.
He's got tits.
What is the...
Yes,
you babe! Got first.
I did not laugh. I did not laugh.
Did
I did not laugh. No.
I think you went...
Mods, can you get a prediction going, too?
Can we get a prediction going, please, Mods?
Damn, I thought you
left. Oh, it's already over? Well, Mods, you deal with that then. You know better than me.
This. If that went on, really.
It fixed the TV. It was really cool, right? How cool is that?
So cool.
What's the cat doing out of mirror?
Meowing.
He's meowing. Wait, hold on. Okay. Are Mods asleep? Some said prediction question mark. Mods are asleep. Mods, can you sleep? Can you talk to me, Mods? What's happening?
I don't see a single mod talking in chat.
No, Senor was here like 5 seconds ago. Which means.
I see Senor. Okay, there's.
Ash said, okay, I'm here. She was asleep.
Bro. So we never got a prediction. Bro, we're gonna have to bring in some.
We need new mods. What the frick, Richard?
It can't go that long without doing it.
How? What is hap? Who is here? Wait.
What? What? What do you mean, what?
What?
The prediction!
Is this happening right now before. We're gonna deal with this when I'm sober.
Ash said it was her fault as she was away from the computer. But if you're away,
we're gonna
and it's not happening, then somebody else needs to do
We're gonna
it.
Deal with this when I'm sober. Oh, my poof. My poof.
Your poof is... Oh, don't pick up my little toes.
I have clean toes. I showered today.
Well, that's good for you.
All right, you ready, Alex?
Yeah.
We need to start over. We need to bring it back. All right, you ready? Okay, get in the zone. Ready? There's dogs. They got teeth. They smile. We're back on the counter. TT was on it because he updated the points.
Mm-hmm.
Why do you smoke more?
Stop, don't.
Smoke a little more.
No.
Okay, I'm sorry. That might be seen as power imbalance.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, good. You better know who's stronger. All right, here.
Did you just say you better know who's stronger?
I'm sorry.
You better know who's stronger. Power imbalance as in you're stronger than I am.
Hold on, here we go. Hey, you're getting high on... I'm not putting you on a fucking excavator. They're saying she needs more. They think you're too sober.
Oh, y'all are stupid.
Okay, ready? Are you ready?
Uh-huh.
Here we go.
Get my young boy in the cut with the hors d'oeuvres, feel me? My fucking...
That counts for both of us. We never clarified.
What? I thought it was always who.
It's only
last
first.
Person.
Okay, that's fair. Yeah. That's fair. Damn it.
Bro.
God fuck.
Does that count?
God fuck. That has to count because it was too long. Who would have thought the other one would fucking break, Alex?
Why did you even throw it?
I don't know. I shouldn't have rewound it. I shouldn't have fucking rewound it. That's such bullshit. Punch it. Oh, that's cuter.
That's cute.
That's so cute. This music's killing me. He was fucking, you know what he was doing? What? He was making pizza in the fucking sand map in Mario 64. Where there's the pyramid. He was making pizza in that because the music. He was making pizza in that map because there was music in the background that sounded like it.
That's a laugh. Are you shitting my balls?
Fuck, yeah, I guess
that's a freaking laugh. You're shitting my balls right now?
That was like a sympathy laugh, but I'll give it to you.
Oh, was that a sympathy laugh too?
No, I'm just funny.
Put your fucking hands up.
Okay, I'll take one.
All eyes on me. All eyes on me. Put your fucking hands up. Look at them. Look at them. They're doing it. Look at their little hands. Look at their little baby hands. I love it. All right, ready? Ready? That's crazy. I've been scared of birds since bird flu.
What?
You know that? I don't know if I've ever said that publicly.
Are you scared of birds? I'm not a bird.
Had me fooled. No, that wasn't. That wasn't. Hey, Alex. Much like when you're high, noises aren't funny, right?
Have you seen, your content is 80%.
Oh, noises. Here we go. Here we go, dude.
Are you kidding me?
Here
right
we
now?
Go. It always comes down to the content.
Could someone please sheesh?
All right, I'm going to play these now. You ready? That's Halo music. Why are you doing? Oh, 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 oh. That almost got me, son.
Lisa.
Yeah.
He's got tits.
That shouldn't count anymore. That one gets us every fucking time. I know, that's what killed me, was the time he's got tits. I thought it was in the video.
Right, what did oh my god.
Yeah, sound alert was a good call for tonight.
Man. I'm no, that was so
high. I want Red Lobster so bad. I said it like a week ago. I was, and I don't even like Red Lobster. But I literally, like more than, I said, I, literally on last week's stream, I said, I want Red Lobster. And then we called and they were closed.
Closed. Someone said, still no prediction.
Shrimp fest!
Look in chat, bro.
Shrimp fest!
I already predicted.
Hey, shrimp fest!
Yeah, Red Lobster is like fancy in Canada, but here there's so many other better places.
Yeah, I mean, Red Lobster's still like, you're not getting food cheap.
No.
That's for sure. But yeah, you're right. I mean, of course, Red Lobster's kind of the bottom of that. I wouldn't say it's...
Back where I lived, that was like the top of, like, you're going to Red Lobster?
You probably live in a fucking trailer park with low food. All eyes on me. Okay, let's watch this for what it was now.
No.
What the fuck? Did he like set it off? Okay, that's adorable.
Why does he look like that?
Ew.
Why does he look like
He's
that?
He's like a boss. I love how he chased her.
Mm-hmm. Turn this thing up. It's not too bad on the wall.
God damn! That one gave me so bad.
I didn't mean for it to. I don't know why it got me. God.
I don't know either.
All eyes on me. You know, people are gonna know this video is gonna be so dated by the fact how often I'm singing Bo Burnham Special.
Chat saying because it sounds like a fart noise.
Put your fucking hands up. I love someone in chat said Kermit's rendition. So that's like because I'm doing like a Kermit voice.
Are you?
Well, I'm trying to match his voice. Very. I mean, I can only hear my own voice from inside my head.
Really? Is that how voices work?
Yes, you sound different to yourself. Does that sound like Kermit?
I miss Piggy.
Am I Miss Piggy?
You would be in this. I mean, if look, just look at this. If you're not Miss Piggy, I don't know who is. You know what I'm saying? Turn that ass to bacon. You know what I'm saying? Pea meal.
Pea meal.
All right, here we go. Ready? That almost got me.
Well, drop it now. Let's see.
Dude, I don't want right it. Now. I only have one left.
Right now.
What? The thing that got me there, he's like, yeah, no, it's breaking chippers. He's like, but I only have one left. It's like, what happened to the other ones? Did they break? Oh, man, this story's like, listen, oh, man, I don't want to.
Listen, I gotta be real. You know what killed me about that? What? I've broken a plate or two in my day.
Yeah.
I really have.
Yeah.
I've never seen a plate fucking explode like that.
Yeah. Put your plate,
plate must have been the opposite.
You literally have a broken
plate. I have a broken plate emo. Yeah,
you suck.
Very, it's an ancient meme at this point. Oh, I didn't know people were betting on that. I would have tried so much harder. You got to admit, though, that plate exploded out of nowhere.
It did. It broke into a million pieces.
It did. All right. Yeah, there it is. That's the emo. That's an ancient meme at this point.
Oh, so who gets to five laughs first?
Oh, fuck. I would have tried harder. All right, here we go. Ready? Feel free to make as many gambles as you want.
People are saying Alex isn't high. Can you look at me
no,
and
you're
tell
high.
Them
you're, I'm you are high. Fucking you're high. High. You're high. I just get more high and more giggly.
He's got tits.
Fuck you, bitch.
With no shoes and nothing. No shoes, country boy.
You suck.
Oh, ew. Oh my god.
Why the fuck is it all this bread? Like, I'm trying to call my mom and shit. Like, what the fuck is going on? It's no...
Bro.
He's not wrong.
What the fuck is there all this bread?
Like, I'm trying to call my mom and shit.
Connect.
What the fuck?
What's up?
Fuck. The chest of black equals funny. That's so not... Dude, you don't think the bread in the payphone was funnier than... Wait, like, come on. What the fuck? Why don't we try harder? Bro, nothing in my life could have prepared me for bread in the payphone. Mr. Breadman!
Bread in the payphone?
What did I say?
No, nothing in my life could have prepared me for bread and the pay food.
Payphone! I'm also, like, I think twice as high as you.
No.
Put your fucking hands up! Every time I pop the video, I
just... You just spit all over my leg.
Are you ready? And then people do it, Alex. They do it. We have fun here, man.
If I smoke more, I'll probably go quiet.
But look at the little hands. They just do. All eyes on me. All eyes on me. They love it. We love it. The bread that gets buttered. There's so many bread names.
Why is there so much?
This is incredible. Are you not seeing this?
We're obligated to gift subs. Because I want to see your names.
Okay, I'm gonna play it. Ready? All eyes on me. Look at that doll. Alex, you know what you do too, though? You do more than you should. You watch chat too much.
What?
You gotta watch the video. I see you can't look at chat. Chat will get you out of the zone. That's cheating.
Okay.
Well, I guess
usually chat has made me laugh more.
Oh, okay. Never mind then. Don't listen to a word I'm saying.
The coggers?
You're right. That was cheating.
Yeah, it was.
This is scary, legitimately.
Ooh, I didn't like that.
What are you doing?
Oh my, why?
God, what the fuck?
Can I just say that was the most like POV you're in middle school? You know?
Star.
Yeah. Someone just said wet wipes. I have no idea why.
You know what's funny about that? I didn't get a point for that, by the way. That was all Alex. Why am I getting points for that? What? Mm-mm. It's whoever laughs first.
Yeah, it was me, not you. Did I have not added anything yet?
Oh, I was looking at chat. They were throwing me out. That's like so something people would do in middle school. Just like throw wet paper towels at the... You're not even listening. You got lost in chat again. You got lost in chat.
Because they're getting mad that it's not going
You're
out.
Not listening. Don't look at... You're here with me. They're not there.
Hello.
You get lost in chat.
But the video's not playing.
You can't laugh. Okay, ready? You ready?
Okay.
Ready?
Nobody's updating the score, though.
They'll get to it. They'll get to it.
Okay.
Oh, this is good.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1,
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, ¡Cállate!
¿Qué es lo que, gente? Aquí haciendo un poco de pesa, relajado, tranquilo, chilling con el oro, ya tú sabes. Güey, loro, ¿qué es lo que ve? Rapa tu madre y te va la pesa, agarra.
So what did the sheesh that put you over the edge?
I don't even know. I don't make it like two videos, dude. I gotta get it together because people are gonna get mad at me for sucking. Ready?
No.
That turns into a bubble. Have you seen those?
Like a bubble? I've seen a bubble before, yes.
You suck.
Wait, what did we miss there?
It's the TV. Listen to the TV.
Hey, my boy, stop.
Yes! 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 Ready?
Hey, my boy, start cooking! Oh! Ah!
He's got a man tits. Out front trying to steal my reindeer.
Oh, are you okay?
Yeah.
What was that all about? What are you doing? You couldn't. There we go.
I couldn't breathe.
You're fine.
I couldn't breathe.
Dramatic.
No, like, I got too high and I panicked.
Yeah.
And I couldn't breathe. Oh. Stop, you're gonna make me laugh that hard again. That was so scary. That's gotta count still after my panic attack.
Okay.
No, I'm okay now. I wouldn't be back on if I wasn't okay.
I know.
But like it, like I don't know.
Lord
what
have
happened.
Mercy, I'm about to bust.
You shut up. You're just like...
Stop. You're gonna make me laugh and make me like do it again.
The whole stream is laughing. Wubby, you
what?
Need to laugh more.
What?
You
what?
Said don't make me laugh. I can't laugh it again.
No. It'll scare. I'm dude. I'm fucking now I'm in my head.
You're fine.
I'm trying
got
to. I'm trying not to laugh.
But why? Well, this whole time you should have been trying not to laugh. Oh, fuck.
Inhaler? I should probably have that anyway.
It's right
oh, there's
there.
One right there. Okay, well, then there you go.
You're fine.
Okay, I'm going to take this just to comfort me.
Okay. You die, or you laugh, you die.
Stop. Those all have to count.
Are you sleeping or are you dead? Are you resident sleeping?
That's you.
Hey. Oh.
I wanted some people to actually get a little worried. All right.
Why would you want that?
Can I have a little sip?
Mm-hmm.
He's got tits.
Wubby, there's going to be a clip forever. That's just, Wubby died on stream. I mean, I shot up so fast. It was scary.
I don't remember what was even happening. We're like, yeah. I think we're like getting ready to like copy the video or like.
Hold on. I want to see the clip.
Because you can't see your face anymore. I'm pretty sure you stood up too high.
I was so scared.
Oh, are you okay?
I Hold on. I'm very okay now. I realized what happened.
Yeah. You suck.
In the moment, I was like, what the fuck? I was like, I'm laughing to death. And if you're wondering why I'm trying not to laugh now, it's because I'm worried it's going to set it off again for some reason.
Oh, man.
Weight is scary. Well, it can be, but I promise you I'm okay now. This is very funny.
Wait,
I'm just
let it play.
I don't want to let it play.
Oh, I want to see.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Dude, I was like okay, you know what's weird watching this back? That felt like a minute long to me.
Yeah.
And watching, I'm like, that was like 2 seconds. Why did I have a meltdown? It was legit scary. It was for me in the moment.
What was that all about?
The number keeps going up.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. That was way more in my, like,
you're wrecking the petition. Why are they saying I'm laughing, but you're not laughing?
No. We're fine. We're fine.
They're
ready?
Adding numbers to mine, though. I'm at 7 now.
You're great. All right. You ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
Why?
Bitch, can you please fucking work?
That's how your house burned, right?
No.
Oh. What the fuck?
Mine was a pot in the stove. I was gonna say that looks exactly like the one we have.
Yeah. And that's what a fire pit looks like.
I know, but
I'm like, connect. What's up? Fuck.
You ready for the next one?
Yeah.
Let's go to the next one.
I need more animals. Those are what get me. And that one had like no animals.
She grabs the cat. It's not funny.
This one's old.
There's another cat. Whoa. It's gonna squirt everywhere. Damn it, I laughed before. I laughed before just at the thought of it.
I'm not gonna.
That has to count.
Did you see
that?
The
timing on that was impeccable, dude.
I feel like that one alert always has perfect timing.
It does.
What the fuck?
Put your arm again.
Munkin?
Stop.
Munka.
Look at, dude, that's a freaking Tom Cruise gerbil. Or is it a hamster? You guys wouldn't know, would you? You fucking idiots.
It's a hamster.
Why would you do that? What a piece of shit.
Unless he works here.
Oh, wait, it's a joke. That was a joke. Oh, have you seen this? This is me versus you. That's me.
I feel like that's also me, though.
No, this is you coming up.
Peanut.
No, it's Peanut.
Oh, it's Peanut.
Tits.
It has to be luck, doesn't it? It has to be luck, because who would have known that we would have said it's Peanut? He's got tits. Who would have known that? Who could have known that?
I need a new. Whoa.
I need a new car. Well, I'm just saying it.
I need a new.
Cat. Aw. Oh, he's getting his butt scratched, huh? Our cat does this too. Not that.
Bro, look at the snow.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, my shoe.
No!
You're dead ass right now.
You know that feeling, huh? Wait, what? Why did I say that to you?
Because I'm assuming you saw snow.
That makes sense.
That makes sense. Bonjour.
Yeah.
Oh, he's
back!
He's got tits.
The car, come on.
How has it been perfect every time? How?
Wait, that last one, Wubby laughed first on the last one.
What the? Hey, you better stop it.
Alex was first. What? No.
No, the last. You're talking about two different ones.
No, but they're saying that 10.
Stop! You violated the law!
They're saying it was me the last one, but they already had it added more on mine.
Alright.
No, ready? Wait, hold on. But we have to figure this out because Chad's gonna be pissed because that's the prediction.
Chad's gonna be pissed.
The one before now, you laughed first, and they never fixed the numbers. Is it 8-7? Is it 8-6?
And it's working the show. Oh, 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 oh.
Mods figured it out. You guys watch it.
She's working the show like nobody does.
Let's play. I'm just saying, we can ignore it, but the whole chat's going to be that.
I want Red Lobster.
Don't go to Red Lobster.
No, I want to keep streaming. Can we go tomorrow?
No.
Put your fucking hands up.
When can we go to Red Lobster?
Tonight.
No, I want to keep streaming.
Well, I'm after stream. What do
what
you
time
mean?
Does Red Lobster close? Look, you Google it. Or hand me my phone, I'll Google it. What time does Red... Ethereum's down? Lobster close. It closes at 9:30. No, we're not going to be able to make it tonight.
Tragic. Is it? Oh, yeah, we'd have to...
Yeah, no. Okay.
Go.
No way, man, he's go, racing man. A car.
Have you seen this one?
Dizzy, you stuck in the arm of my...
Jimmer, thank you for the 5! Oh my god, why are there so many subs? Thank you, Nyquist, for
Pitch
the 10.
In for Red Lobster.
Jibber and Nyquist, thank you both. Jibber, we miss you. Thank you.
Guys, it's not a scam. I laughed. The most recent laugh, I laughed first.
We reviewed
but
the...
But they fucked up the numbers we before,
he's
and typing, I was one more
he's
than
talking
I
to us. They reviewed, the mods reviewed the tapes.
Yes.
Oh! Tag him, bag him!
Tag him, bag him.
Tag... That doesn't count. Tag him, bag him. Thank you for the 20, bro.
20.
Will you be his wife?
Yes.
Yes.
Thank you. All right, you ready? Alex, you know what the best part about this is? Here's what I'm going to do. You okay?
Yeah.
You're here. There's nothing. Okay. What was I saying? Oh, we can let them argue. Here's the best part. What? We can just keep watching videos, and the editors will deal with all this later. You know?
Yeah. I'm down.
Is that a yes? I'll see you, Snoop.
I like to organize my stuff. Like, I have my camera drawer right here, and then I have my spiritual drawer right here, which most people, like, don't know much about. And then I actually don't remember what's in the book.
Did hers get her cast off?
Mayo, thank you for the 10! Bro, and Freya?
Yeah,
thank you, Freya. Mayo, thank you, bro. Seriously.
Look at that.
Oh, for 10? What the fuck?
Got him. You really like the animal ones.
I do.
I like... That's funny.
Dude, why is...
Is he broken?
Why is your body like...
Is he broken?
No, he's not
there's
broken. He's just flexible. He's a kitty.
He's got tits.
Aww. He's got tits. Aww.
Iris wristwatch. Isn't that where you put your balls on somebody's wrist?
Every time we've seen that video, I think it's made me laugh. And I didn't laugh that time.
Good job. What the fuck?
Someone spilled the sauce with an S. And that's ketchup.
No! 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 That was the cutest way to turn off an Xbox, dude. Mm-hmm. What? He's got one leg! Yes! Boys, I don't know what's in this weed. It's laced, but it's working.
What?
Dude, so many subs came in. I gotta take them while we're paused. Thank you, Clace, for the 5. Iris wristwatch. Bayo with the 10. Thank you, Bayo. Oh, I heard that gulp so vividly. Give us another gulp, please.
Right.
Put your fucking hands up. Alright, ready?
Oh, get back! Get back!
Faked him out. Oh, that. Oh, he got him so good. What is that? That scared me. Pulled the mic at the situation, you know?
Oh no. Oh.
Oh. Oh.
When my brother was younger, he would eat whole tomatoes.
Yeah, isn't he autistic? I'm sorry.
Good night, Wubby.
Oh, no. What the frick?
That's true.
Oh my god, that doesn't seem like a smart idea. Okay.
It had me in the first half. It had me.
Once
here. I figured it out.
Yeah. Let's see how long before it takes them to make this his new house.
Oh, he's going right for that, bro.
Look, a cop car. Having ADHD in college is hard, because I'll give myself like 2 hours.
What? What is that joke? Why does a dog got a face? What the fuck?
Aww. Why does this feel fake?
It's a cat.
Aww. Weird.
Bruh. Solid what? Copy.
That's right, motherfucker. That's right, motherfucker, bitch.
He's got tits.
All eyes on me.
Sheesh.
That looked like that could fuck you up. Yeah. Why is the little wheel so little? Anything that resembles a fart, man.
Yeah, that's true. That really gets you. It's
funny. Ready? Mm-hmm. Sneak attack.
God, wait a minute, what? Mr. Toast. Toaster.
Wow, that's so stupid. That was right. That was okay. Our dog's blind. Is that a raccoon? Or a bear?
Looks like a raccoon.
That's a big fucking
What is that, actually? Is it a bat? Like, what was that?
It was a dog.
It had a dark tail.
What are you doing?
What was that?
It's made of chocolate. Oh, no, it's not. Something here is made out of chocolate. Something. What was the point of that, then?
Why did you think anything was
What was the point of that if it wasn't made out of chocolate?
That's sparkly. Oh.
Is that the other dude's shoe?
Nah.
Nah.
Was that what that was referencing?
I don't know. Maybe. I thought the same thing.
That's there's no way. What? How? What's
well,
the...
if it was on TikTok, they probably if the other one was
oh,
viral,
you think
they
you
probably,
think? Oh, okay.
Right?
Okay, no, that's totally fair.
I would assume.
Wow, this is the closest it's ever been in the history of history of. What did you say?
Losing.
Yes, this is the. I think this is the some of the closest. Bob,
this is a part of our new hit series. You laugh, you die.
All it took was me almost dying to get to have a tight race, huh? Huh? Oh my god, it's so visceral. That's not the right word.
Guttural? Is that what you're saying?
No, well, I mean.
Go.
I shot the sheriff, but the deputy was left unscathed. Ready? You ready?
Mm-hmm.
What was that?
I was adjusting.
I don't like that. Sorry.
It's your reflection, you idiot!
That's scary.
Results for the girls' varsity.
I don't get it.
I don't either, but it almost got me. The flat hamster almost got me.
Yeah, it was very flat.
He was so flat. Oh, that kind of stressed me out more than anything.
He's got tits.
If that was what? What is that? What is that?
He's got tits.
I'm sorry for sending it, but sending it to one of you. He sends it like.
Oh. Oh. That dog has balls of steel.
Oh my god.
Oh, I love this. This is so cute. Look at this. Look at him go!
I like that.
I like it too.
He's in his nuts. Hey, Rusty.
He's in his nuts.
No, it worked for like a second. Rusty. Rusty, look at him.
What's he doing?
He's still there?
Look at
him. Wait, send me the troll face.
It was his laugh, man. Mm-hmm. Oh, this is bad. This is heartbreaking.
Yes. Yes. That's what you get for trying to record it.
Yes.
So just enjoy it yourself. Oh, because, what? Like, everyone else.
He's on a paper.
He still will.
This is fun. I've seen this.
This is me.
Today we're working on a 2016 Dodge Ram.
Oh, the chicken.
The hit was all around the passenger side.
Me too.
And this has the 3.6 in it. We're just gonna leave Boss Man over there.
Boss
this has
man.
The 3.6. S-
yeah. I actually don't want to answer the phone.
What? Oh. Oh.
She's gonna fuck me. Ooh, look at this jack.
Mama, why you gonna turn the TV on? You ain't got no talk. Now it's wasting all over the car. Yeah. It ain't got no top, mama.
This is so real. That's so real,
it's
dude.
Like, bring the gumbo to your, like, your aunt's house.
Yeah, yeah.
It's
and, like, and you're young, so you gotta do it.
I'm assuming there's a foam pit.
Yeah, well, yeah, easy, yeah. Oh, look at this little robber. It's the size of the little eyes that do it for me. They don't work at all.
The worst part is when I zoom, I'm like, oh, we should do this for HP. And then
it's
I was kinda, like,
I mean, it'll let me know.
It didn't really work.
Damn it.
Nouveau prototype. Flèche explosive.
C'est salaud. Honnêtement, je suis moyen.
Salaud.
Salaud.
Oh. Whoa! Do you think they're liking it?
Or he's like, oh, I'm trapped.
That dude has a head tattoo. That's a bold choice. Fitting.
That was so fake.
Is that Leffen? Don't hurt his ears.
Oh, he's gonna play it so you can hear it with him. He likes it. He likes the music.
Oh, okay. I don't want him to hurt his ears. That is a stylish dog. Going to the moon.
So the question of the day, wait, have you ever experienced having to wear something that sounds like that? Because you don't get snow here. So you don't get, like, you don't have, like, snow pants or anything that you would have, like, you would, have you ever experienced wearing something on your legs that makes that noise when you walk?
No.
Whoa.
I don't
so
even know
weird.
What you're talking about.
That sound like, like this. Rewind and listen to that sound.
I heard it.
That sound is so nostalgic for me for, like,
oh,
snow suits as a kid, but you don't even register that sound. That's so weird to think about. And fresh snow, yeah.
I don't know what any of those words mean. Well, I do know what the words mean.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, snow suits, weird.
Yeah, weird.
It's a random thought. Right.
Doesn't it break off?
I say no.
He goes, oh.
That's multi-thousand dollars to fix. What the fuck? Ew! Oh my god!
What? Interior government is so dumb. Yeah. That was LCBL.
Did you not?
What did I miss? I'm confused.
I tried, Chad. I swear to God, I tried.
What did I miss there? I'm confused. Okay, go. Oh, the way he was standing. I saw that. I saw that. But I was so caught up in the LCBO. I haven't seen that.
They were so,
so
bone.
See, I'm. He's.
He's got tits.
He's got tits. I'll post it. Did you see how I just laughed?
He's got tits.
My favorite
lobster. Man, I keep thinking about Red Lobster.
Oh. If we went like in the next.
Why? How did I get to Fort fucking Dean? Stop. You're clicking. You're clicking. You're not listening. Stop.
I'm going to fix it.
Alex, you
I'm
are
gonna
still
fix it.
Clicking.
Hold on. I'm trying to find a spot where I can still do it. How do I make it not click?
Why is she not listening? I'm actually losing my mind.
Bobby, I know that I'm clicking. I'm trying to find a spot where it doesn't click.
You're shaking your legs.
I know, but I want to do that.
No, you're mic. You're left mic'd up. What are you talking about?
Can I never?
We can hear it ever.
No, you can't now. That's why I was moving it. I was trying to find a spot where it doesn't.
You can hear it. Did my number go up again?
No, mine did. They gave me another extra one.
What the fuck? What is this?
Bro, they just made me more and less.
That's true.
You can't look at chat.
No, no to that. I do not support what is being said right now.
I told you.
That's a no for me.
Tell me what?
I look at Chad and you left within 10 seconds. Also, well, him passing
this,
out was pretty funny.
That's what got me, but when I'm looking this way, I'm not necessarily looking at Chad. I'm looking at you to see if you're laughing yet.
I'm right here, though.
I know, but I...
Oh, you don't. You're so...
So I look there so I can still see the video.
Oh, this is really funny. We've seen this one. I think we've just seen this episode on our own.
Yeah, I feel like we have. I feel like I've seen all these. Actually, I've never seen the rooster.
Rooster was very funny.
What the f***?
Yo, hold up. I take 35 minutes shower because my shit's waterproof.
What the fuck? Oh, whoa!
Just, you know what's funny? The way this is lit, you can just tell they're up to no good. I can show you a still of this.
Yeah.
And just because of how it's lit, you know they're
somebody
up to no good.
Somebody recording on their phone.
Phone with their
dark.
Flash on, pitch black in the middle of nowhere.
Yeah.
Oh my, can't believe I knocked it over. I got this. Dude, why can't I just do anything nice around here? Like, I can never open it.
That sucks. Dude, this is,
ooh, is that
where
nice?
I
want to
be. Yep.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Yo, I want dog rice tonight.
Yeah, I want one of those too. And his feet.
I see, man.
Okay.
Ew.
Why ew?
Oh, it's actually pretty.
Does he have a mustache?
He does have a mustache.
He's got tits.
Okay. Alex, I swear to God, it's like a cursed thing. It always works. I think he's got a mustache. He's got tits! But that was such a good one, dude.
Yeah.
Oh, speaking of Red Lobster!
It's a sign.
That's a sign from God!
I think we should go.
Tomorrow.
No, I can't go tomorrow.
Can I take you home?
Aw. Oh. Dude, he would. He seems like he fucks. Oh, he's sad. Oh.
He's scary.
Oh.
Oh, she deserved that.
That's a scary dog.
Oh.
I hate it. I love it when dogs sit like that. Oh, that's your pillow.
Mine.
You have that.
I have that. Timing can be hard.
I know.
Look at the little face.
What?
Look at the dog's face at the top.
We'll get there.
All right, how are we looking on score? 16 to 13, I can come back.
Yeah.
I can come back.
Maybe.
Don't call it a comeback! I've been here for years! All right, you ready?
Yeah.
All right, here we go, ready? Hi, Ammo!
Hi, Ammo!
Oh, shit, I'm high. Let's ignore it. We gotta ignore it. I'm too high for this.
Yeah.
Right, I put washing up liquid in a NutriBullet. I thought it would be a genius way of washing it.
And what are those?
And then like put it on.
What the fuck was that?
It would be a genius way of washing it. And honestly, and then like put it on.
Uh-oh.
I swear to God, that thing killed her.
Uh-oh.
Oh, Amaranth's got negative.
So, you get a Mox box, right? Or a box in general. Put it in the corner of your bed. Get one of these. Can you see if you can flip it over there?
Of course, what? It fucking opened, dude.
You see this?
What? Yeah, I saw it.
But why?
She's no, get her board. Off. Get her off the board. Get off the board. Get her 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 off the board. Okay.
Oh,
fuck. Why did I get the point? You get the point for that. Oh, wait, I laughed.
What? You laughed? What are you talking about?
She did a command and it failed.
Wow.
Oh, my.
Wow.
Imagine. Can you even? Oof. Are you ready?
Yeah.
I've seen this one. It's not gonna make me laugh. I've seen it many times.
Bullet.
Go in, bro. If you walk through that door, we're done. If you walk through that door, if you walk through that door, we're done. Wow.
That was too many. That was too many in a row. The rolled out the door fucking annihilated me.
I hated that one. I'm like, oh, it's so fake and scripted. Made me mad.
Oh, what? I thought it was so funny.
I did.
And then you know what else got me? The one with the Jack Daniels where it spilled and it knocked the
You
glass.
Said, I've seen this one so
I've
many times.
I've never heard the audio. Oh, yeah. The noise he made.
Yeah.
Fucking.
Yeah.
That took me out.
Yeah.
That's a big.
I'm so bad at this game. I'm so high.
Bang, woo, fat.
Sober, I ain't ever laughing. Sorry. That's on the ground. That's what that is. Stop. Yep.
Man.
Stop it. That's what I thought.
I can only imagine what's going on there. Do you know what those are? They're dogs. This isn't gonna work.
Maybe it will.
Why would it?
That's a waste of cheese.
It's a waste of a cat. Yes! 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 Why did that get you? NyQuilis, thank you for the 10!
I don't know, that got
thank
me.
You, hey, that, I feel like that was for me, you know? All eyes on me. All eyes. That counts as another. That,
oh, it does? Oh,
absolutely,
no.
You stopped. You shit. Once you gain control back, put your fucking hand
God damn
up.
It. okay.
Ooh, that Chips Ahoy looking fresh.
He's got tits.
Did you laugh or did I laugh?
You laughed first. You absolutely laughed first.
Oh, I want to decline, chat.
That was too good, man.
Alex, please. I'm sorry.
Minecraft, it's so... Ender Pearl. Gone.
Take a right.
What?
Take a right.
What a weird looking man.
Take a
right. Oh. A mongoose.
I'm realizing that was the whole video, Alex, was his hair.
Oh.
Take a right.
No, it's because he was going straight into the thing. He wasn't turning. The joke
a
was not his hair.
Do you want to know why I just got so bad? Because I see Chad spamming.
What happened to don't look at Chad?
Listen, Chad spamming a mogus, a mongoose. I'm like, what? What are they? Why are people spamming this? And then this video plays.
A mongoose.
And I get it why, and it killed me.
Kale.
It's been censored, but like copyright? So these are all copyrights.
Oh, does that feel good, Gordon?
Oh, oh boy.
Boy. That's gross. Brooms are dirty. Aw, that's so cute.
He has a little heart-shaped nose.
I know, that's cute. No.
What's his eyebrow?
No, that reminds me of Bale.
Look at the guy in the back. What's his eyebrow like that?
That's true.
Did you see the guy's eyebrow?
What? Okay, fuck. What eyebrow? What eyebrow?
That's true. That's true.
Yeah, you absolutely did.
Oh my god.
Okay, Alex, I'm gonna keep it real. I'm gonna keep it real. It was Alex first, yeah. I was like, why is she being this annoying about an eyebrow? And then, no. I'm exaggerating. I'm saying like, why? I'm like, I don't understand why you're getting so caught up, so rewinding. That is the last thing I expected.
Yeah.
Bit of a blunder.
A brow stash.
I believe she's 17.
Someone said it's Ernie.
You can't. You gotta stop. Stop. You gotta stop. It's like, is it a costume party?
I don't know, but this guy's not in costume.
Oh, and he got it on. Hey, clean him up good. There you go. What?
The giant horse cock weighs over 11 pounds.
The fucking what?
This is what she gonna do to your mat, like, shut the fuck up! What the fuck?
Do I look like a fucking hobbit that live in Middle Earth, tabarnak?
There's not even 4 puss of fucking space for my genou collis.
Get the folded feet touching there, see? The genou? Yoga shits.
Damn it!
You suck.
Shut up! No. No.
Ah! I hate that.
Get the folded feet.
Oh, it's so cute. It looks so strange.
It's a really pretty. I like how pretty he is. Like, he looks like a clown.
He looks like a skull.
He looks cool.
Does he look like a skull?
Yeah, I would name him Skull Clown.
Great name.
Oh, damn it. I almost had her on that one. Oh, come on. You're holding it back.
Are you listening? Oh.
What's this? He's got tits.
You don't want to hear my story?
No. I
didn't. That's been great.
You suck.
Pickles.
How did that not get you, Alex?
It almost did, but then it confused me.
It's a bit wet out there.
Copyright one's really taking out of it.
All eyes on me. Put your own fucking hands up. Yeah, it's just like what's happening, right? You know?
Oh, oh.
When chat does it, man, I feel my spirits raised. You know that? Oh.
Is he in a little outfit?
I hope this comes out. Okay.
That's not
so cool,
but it did sound cool.
What I was saying was,
if you just keep going at it, that's when you really start to see things go through.
Who is this for? No freaking way.
Lord have mercy, I'm about to bust.
That had the same cadence. What is that fish?
I don't know. He's got tits.
Take me to snurch, I'll worship like a snail at the shroud of your light. I'll tell you my snin so you can snurp in your snipe.
You laughed at that, bro.
Should I slam on the brakes? Yeah. Or should I go... Oh!
That scared me. Oh, I thought that was a giant boulder.
Jumped.
I thought that was a giant boulder. I thought we were about to watch people die. Oh. I'm not lying. I don't know why the perspective...
I thought it was a dinosaur.
I thought it was like a giant meteor. Like something. I thought it was like falling from the sky.
Oh my god.
It's so scary.
Hold up.
How does that happen?
What?
Is that piss? Well, we don't know that.
Aww. What do we have mouses and their little toes?
Just think how stupid they are. You know? They're just eating the little tit thing, you know?
If chat keeps saying 2018, just make it 2018. I don't care.
Yeah. Yeah, if it's chat saying 2018, go off of it. We're gonna have Peanut and Carl's fact check anyway, so. All eyes on me. Ready? Whoa.
I do love you.
They're gonna flip. Like, this guy's way too cocky. Do the Stranger Things thing.
You just need to listen to how loud this door is. Look. Unbelievable.
Oh my god. How do you think they can fix that? Get a crab on the scene. With a chicken finger.
Bro, this shit creepy as hell, bro. Remind me of them little gold men that be pretending. Then they start moving and shit. Oh no, he a statue.
Ugh. When they're smart, it's scary, isn't it? Like, he wants, like, food.
He's like, hey.
Boo.
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 Boo. Boo. Wait, I can sing during it. That's actually even better. Put your fucking hands up.
Hello.
He kind of looks like it, doesn't he?
Can I help you?
The eyes. Scary.
Is that a lighter?
Yeah, it's not working.
The lighting's gonna strike, huh?
They're lighting it, but it's a heat. They made it so it's a big flame. What? Nothing happened.
Oh god.
Oh.
I got it and it killed me.
I thought it was, I shit myself, like, because I got so scared. I was like, what? Nothing happened. You're dying. Oh god.
That is the ultimate bait. Yeah. That is the really ultimate bait.
Oh yeah, it's not working.
What?
Put it back.
It's only a person trying not to shit. She hears this like, like it wasn't really paying attention.
The whole
like,
video
is
fucking perfect, Alex. Let me tell you. Oh my god! Identify that fucking animal.
Possum.
No way, dude! It's got hands.
Those are feet.
No, there's.
He's sitting like this.
That's not a possum. That... I don't even know what that fucking thing is.
It's
that counts as a laugh.
Possum. Yeah, I know.
He's got little.
It's just little feet.
Terrifying and cute. Why didn't you get 18? They aren't counted right. No. You just laughed.
Yeah, no. They have data still. It just happened.
I don't remember. I'm going to lose this fucking game off of a rigged election. There's so many of these critters. You know, you shouldn't interact with them. Most of them have rabies. You shouldn't interact with them. They're scary, dude.
Grab my phone. Hey. Let go of my phone!
That, I'm telling you, that's the rabies in them. Making them strong, like zombies. What's happening here? This looks like a terrible idea. No way!
What noise
is that? Hi. Oh, you're so sweet.
Speaking sound waves. Or wait, everybody speaks.
Walk up to your Jeep, open the door, boom. Jeep possum.
That's a possum. What are the fucking odds? Also, I'd like to point out, now that we saw a possum, how wrong you were.
There was a possum. The other one was an Australian possum,
what
apparently.
What the? No, it's not!
What is it?
Friggin', that was a lemur.
What?
Wait, what?
Isn't it a possum?
Wait, opossum is different than a possum? An opossum is different than an...
Oh!
What?
It was loud. Australian possum. Is that real?
Ready?
It's not a lemur.
Hold on, let me... Oh, see, I've never experienced this.
No. That's so weird. It's so satisfying. Okay. You poke it out.
I hope this works.
No! That doesn't count. Look at the glizzy. Oh my god, yes. Dude, see, that's crazy though. If a cat touched my food, I just wouldn't eat it then. He's playing with it. You know how cats cover their shitty diarrhea in the litter box?
Their fingies.
With their little fingers.
See, I'm stupid and I don't think of that in the moment. I'm like, oh, fuck off, cat.
No, see, I do.
Visualize this with me. Okay.
You grab a deer by the neck. And you grip
yeah, there's
his,
no shot.
And
you're choking that deer.
And they're flailing. And they do shot. One of these.
What the? Is that? What is that?
They're trying to contact you regarding your car's extended warranty.
Oh, shit! Oh, what the? Oh, get it? Okay.
Put on the hat. Yes. That's crazy.
Oh my god, I really hope Carlos or whoever is with you put a little hat on me.
Oh, give her something kind of racist.
What?
I don't know. Figure something out.
I just wanted a cowboy hat. Meowdy.
Dude, you're. What's happening? Why does he have an air fryer in there?
So I'm sitting here and like my lights randomly turn on. I don't know how, because you have to press a fucking thing right here. But they're about to go off in like 2 seconds.
Lord have mercy, I'm about to bust.
Oh, that scared the fucking shit out of me.
I'm sure it scared the shit out of her, too.
I miss when T-Pain made music. Oh, I'm sorry. Video not related. Push me, cause I am close to the... How do you... Yeah. Those pirates!
How? What?
Dude, that makes me think of like dinosaurs and shit.
That scares me.
What deep dog?
They're getting copyrighted a lot as they're getting more popular. Mm-hmm. Which is kind of shitty, if you ask me.
Yeah.
You shouldn't do this. They're scared of this shit, dude.
But they're like so fine.
Well, they're okay. This is a bad example, maybe.
They're like what?
Oh, see, no, see.
Make it a snack.
Oh, that looks good.
Oh no.
Some people just play with fire, man. It didn't even fall. That looks like a pussy.
I was gonna say a butthole.
Yes, baby. Yes, baby.
Damn it! It went on for too long.
This just looks artsy, doesn't it?
Yeah. Do I fix it or did it fix itself? What is that called?
A gutter.
Eavesdrop.
It's like, I'm warm.
What? Bro.
Yeah, it's a glass. You. That's not stupid. Why are his little ball shaved?
It says pussy.
Why'd you say that?
Yes! It's his pussy. Why'd you say it like that? That was so weird. It's his pussy.
Because he said it's his balls. This, like, is, it's not his
this
balls.
Is this is such a bad idea.
Yeah.
I feel so bad for this person. These are very expensive.
I don't feel bad. They're fucking stupid for doing it.
Hope he bought the insurance. It's his pussy. All right, do you want to do one more?
Sure.
All right, so it all comes down to this.
His liner's on fleek.
His liner? What? How did he do that? You know what's crazy to think about? If we were shrunk down, uh-huh, like to his size, a little cutie, a little cute little orange, whatever, little Clementine,
little Cinderella,
they would be huge, and one could feed a whole village.
That's true.
Like you, if we were tiny, the world's problems would be evaporated.
There's a movie on that.
Yeah,
they made everyone tiny.
They made Israel tiny. We're not talking about the same movie. All right, here we go. Ready?
I'm pretty sure the one I thought I saw was Ben Stiller.
No, you're thinking of Mark Mia. No, it's not. It's the other dude. Matt Damon.
Was it Matt Damon?
It was Matt Damon. And Peanut talked about it. And
you're right.
Look at the square balls.
Where?
On HP.
Where's HP?
We live with him.
Well, you're saying, like, look at the square balls. Like, it was somewhere. And they're like, on HP. And I was like... What?
Look, the movie's called Downsize, apparently.
Oh, yes.
They make noise, it's weird. See? I mean, that's pretty accurate. Alex, you're kind of impeding on my half.
Oh, I'm sorry, I'm leaving.
It's okay.
My bad.
What are those?
Oh. These things are so crazy.
They are, they're so cool.
When I was
young,
I wanted one so bad, because I'm like, they're like a Neopet or like a Pokemon.
Yeah, there's another one. Oh.
He's got tits.
I don't know why. Oh, you see his butthole or his balls. What is that?
I believe it's both. This is a close race, Alex.
Okay, listen. The reason why that really got me is because when I saw him, for some reason, I pictured you scared. You're like, what? And it just
says, why are you saying that?
Because that's what I felt. He was so cute and scared. I was like, oh no. And then the Anita thing, and it killed me.
What? So you're... No way. So it's like Anita telling me?
Yeah.
It's pussy. You're it's mean. Pussy.
Ew, he's got a little trail going
I see
there.
You.
You know what I'm saying? If I'm Medido, I'm Loki. If I'm Medido, I'm Gaisy. I'm gay.
What? Is that Putin?
Oh, they say I'm gay as hell if I miss this, well, and then the threw it at the wall.
That's rich.
No, count to three.
Mom's gonna be pissed. This dog has AIDS.
I've got the time on you, love ya.
Cheers.
That wouldn't have been funny without the accent, huh?
Und zurück in den Handschuh.
You're gonna laugh.
They broke somebody's trough off. That's karma.
That's what?
That's karma.
Oh, I think that's cardboard. I'm like, I don't think they're made out of cardboard.
No,
they're
I saw it. Yeah, they're like metal.
Ow! 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 This one's going on for so long. Down, spoot.
Yeah, next time it has a cover, you should narrate what's happening in the video.
Okay, I'll do that.
Comment. You look so fat.
Aww. You know it's set up because I've never seen a pan fly like that. Okay, I don't think I've ever.
He's got tits.
I don't think I've ever seen a bird trip, but it was really funny.
It was really funny.
I don't think I've ever seen that. The fuck? Excuse
me? Can you stop?
I thought that was a naked person. So did they.
No, they thought it was a llama.
She's like, oh, I mean, can we get a next ride? You know what I'm saying?
For some reason, he likes this massage. And he demands it. Disgusting. You are much pure.
That's a lot. That's good. That's a good double A set. What are you doing?
Do you have batteries, bro?
Cops are here. Yes. Cops are here.
The cops are here. This guy's like, I'm gonna steal batteries.
That dude's so fucked up.
Yeah.
Do you think they can feel that?
I was just thinking the same thing. Can things feel things on their shell?
He looks like he's loving it. He looks like he's loving it, honestly.
Sheesh!
Hit with cheese!
Absolutely.
This is you, Alex. Good prank!
Why is she sleeping on like a little towel on the floor though?
Some people have less money, Alex. Some people are less fortunate.
No, I feel like it's set up.
No. No to that. Oh. I do not support what that's what is being
what
said
is
right
that?
Now. That's a no for me.
Oh, watch this shot. Insane. Insane. What are they doing?
They're like, they've claimed the foods.
Sheesh!
Oh!
A typical male, Sirocco is clearly only interested in one thing.
He's getting a bit frisky.
Ow, gosh!
Look, he's so happy.
Wait, what's happening?
Damn it! Why'd you speak?
He's got tits.
I said, what's happening in this video?
My dad is lost! That's you.
You ever look at your person and think to yourself, wow.
What's he doing?
Bitch!
Oh no. No.
He's so little.
He is. Or those are a huge piece of wood.
He's got tits.
Both of their tongues come out when they talk.
First time at Top Golf.
He had vagina nose.
Let's see what you got.
That cat lost. I mean, fuck, there's no coming back. I made myself laugh at vagina nose.
Josh, let's see that form. Come on.
No way! Look at how tiny it is! Oh my god, help him! Thank you. Oh, Mexican sounds good. That was not a Mexican.
You almost just grabbed me for comfort.
No.
He's got tits.
Is that Trisha?
That's her trying to fix frenemies right there.
Licky, licky.
Oh my god, he's so fat.
Oh. Yeah.
Yeah, you are.
He's got tits.
Oh, yes, bitch.
Oh, he's so warm.
He kind of looks like the Arbiter. Wubby, it's over, guys. It's already over. Whoa, art imitates, or life imitates, or
life imitates.
It's imitating. Shit.
Don't like that. Whoa, why is his eyes
don't
like
say
that?
It. Don't say it.
Say what?
Don't say it. Please stop. That dog was just as American as you or I.
Should we end it, or do you want to do one more video? It's your call.
Oh, it's up to you. I thought that was the last one, but I'll do another one.
What do you want to do?
I don't care.
Let's call it there, because we didn't even laugh a lot on that one.
Yeah, that's what I was going to say, but so we gotta end on a good note. For whatever.
Gotta end on a good note. Okay.
I'm at the tail end of very high now, where I'm not as giggly.
We're good. No, that's good. All right, folks, this Sunday
Hold on, somebody's birthday.
Yeah.
Happy birthday, Go-Go Robots.
Was that the dude who told me? There's probably a bunch of people on birthday today.
It's their birthday.
There was somebody who told me that it was.
I feel like
This Sunday, we're going to go to an aquarium, which should be fun. And we're going to start filming the YouTube video. Yeah. So that's two separate things.
You suck.
Have a great weekend, Chad. Exactly. Thank you, Walsh. Everyone have a nice Friday, Saturday, and I'll see you guys Sunday. Have a nice night. Sorry if I lost you points tonight. Also, YouTube outro. Hey, they could cut to this at one point. Hold on, we'll let chat say hi too. If you're watching this on the highlight channel, make sure to don't forget to subscribe. Hope you guys continue like watching the video. Hopefully I win. We'll see if I win. I'm close to winning. Who knows?
We'll see.
Oh, I'll get to your subs. Here, go to Alex's chat. I'm gonna give the subs. Okay.
Go to my chat.
Yeah, bye. Good night. I'll see you front.
Frenemies.
Summer breeze. Oh, wait. Okay, ready? Put your fucking hand.